Hey guys, good evening and a very, very, very happy 4th of July to all my friends in America. Guys, I hope you're enjoying a ton of barbecues and brews today and enjoying the celebration. Obviously, we don't do 4th of July here in Australia, but I'm going to celebrate with you vicariously today, guys. You're going to have to tell me about how your celebrations are going. And yeah, guys, we're going to be doing a little bit of a 4th of July stream, mainly 4th of July sort of themed games. We're going to be doing Captain America, G.I. Joe, Bad Dudes, Broforce, and as a bonus, because it's supposed to be Disney, we're also going to be doing Cars 3, and that's going to round up our 4th of July celebrations, guys. So thank you for coming in. We are live on both Facebook and YouTube, and Lauren, Mugen, Rami, we've got Carlos here, we've got Mauricio, and we got Dustin, Jeremy, Bill, and who else have we got in here? We've got to go through all this. We've got Jacob, Jeremy there. Got two Jeremys, you know what that means. And we got Elijah there. We got Moses, Susan. We got Matt, Joseph already with the big 100 stars. Thank you, Joseph. I've got a brand new star screen here. This is going out to you. Man, I'm working a lot in these shuffling screens, so I'm gonna be working on those as we go along. Thank you, Joseph, with 100 stars, Matt, and we got like four. No, that's a sec. Oh gosh, we got Sirdash Gaming in here, and we got Sam, Louis, Daniel, Rami, Payron. Thank you for coming in, guys. Marcus has just dropped a big 1,000 stars. Thank you so much, Marcus. Says happy 4th of July. And congratulations on a faster run. Alright, there you go. Let's start this party one more time. Double Alan Walker for you, Marcus. One more time. There you go. One coin only is turning into a basketball game. Alright, guys. Well, we're going to get started with our first game, Captain America. Marcus, thank you once again so, so much, brother. I was a little bit disappointed that we only got an extra 13 seconds or whatever it was, but you know, better than not gaining any time, right? And hey, going Jermaine, good to see you. We've got Elijah. Alright, let's go. So obviously I'm using Captain America today. It'd be blasphemous to use another character today. Hey, going Johnny, good to see you, Rob. So Carlos says, Ricky, did you just party or are you just tired? I don't have time to party, Carlos. I work 7 days a week, mate. And I haven't been sleeping too well. But yeah, thank you for pointing out how tired I look, Carlos. That really helps me in the upcoming proceedings, bro. Thank you. You guys sometimes know all the right things to say, don't you? How you going, Chris? Good to see you. And Sean says it's better than a losing time. I agree with you 100%. You watch a hot dog. Wow, the world record is now 75 hot dogs. That's crazy. Who's got time to eat 75 hot dogs? That's nuts. Alright, there we go. So let's go, here we go. He's gonna use Captain America here. And yeah man, I love this game. You know, I actually, when I was a kid, this game used to be at the video store. And I have to admit, I didn't like the game when I was a kid. And not because it's not good, but it's brutally unfair as far as like playtime goes. Like, I used to put a dollar coin in this machine, and literally you'd only get enough health to last you, like, a minute and a half, you know what I mean? So, I kind of took exception to this game as a kid because I felt like the arcade machine was a rip-off. But yeah, now that I'm an adult and can play with unlimited credits, it's a bit of a difference, you know? How you going, Oliver? Good to see you. Thank you for coming in. How you going, Brian? And so, yeah, Teddy says, you remember playing this in the arcade? This is definitely one of those arcade games that would probably take $20 or $30 to beat. Like, seriously. Damn it, I'm not doing too good here to start with. It's alright, we'll get there. And, another classic quarter eater. This machine definitely was. Now, you're not going to see me die at all because I could use unlimited credits just to keep filling up my health. You know? Honkus, what the holy shit are you doing, man? Oh my gosh. Honkus says, happy Independence Day, USA. Have a great day, One Coiny. I tell you what, God bless America and God bless you, freaking Mr. Ryan Cooper, a.k.a. Honkus. That is absolutely nuts, sir. Oh my goodness, there you go, you've just taken the wind out of me. Oh boy, man, I can't thank you enough. I feel absolutely dreadful for that though, bro, because she won the prize this month and you're giving it back to me times three. Honkers, this is for you.
I thought this was America, huh? Isn't this America? I'm sorry, I thought this was America.
Oh my goodness, that's absolutely incredible, Honkers. I don't even know how to thank you, but I just want to thank you for everything you've done the last 3 years, brother. That's amazing. oh my god. Wow. No, Jose's, no, Australia doesn't celebrate 4th of July, but I'm being a good sport and celebrating it with you guys. Because, you know, 95% of my crowd is from the United States. And so I'm being respectful, you know what I mean? I'm sort of like, you know, my brothers and sisters in the United States celebrate the 4th of July. And I'm just being a friend and embracing the culture, you know what I mean? Why not? What's wrong with that? Nothing wrong with that, I don't think. Just like you guys, if you want to wish me Happy Australia Day, I'm not going to be offended. And, oh, you can't stay, Honkers? Dad, look, Honkers is dropping the bombs, guys, and leaving us. Yeah, you too, man. I hope you have an amazing evening, hey? Thank you so much once again. No, I saw your comment, John. Things are just going a little bit crazy that I'm not reading out every single comment just until things slow down. But no, I got you, Sir Dash Gaming. Just bear with me for a little second. And, yeah, sometimes it's just when, you know, when you first start the stream, it's impossible to read every comment out. Happy Independence Day, Andrew. Thank you. You will be the one escaping. When is Australia Day? Australia Day is on January the 26th. That's Aussie Day. And then Marcus says, drive-by comments always nice. Oh, drive-by comments. Oh, yeah. Sorry, you freaking gotta love, yeah, you gotta love spell check or all that business, huh? I'm trying to throw my tire at this sumbish. Oh, there we go. And Joseph just dropped the 500 stars. Thank you, Joseph. Joseph says, Happy Independence Day. Let's enjoy the freedom we have to spend 500 plus stars. Just to watch Ricky D do the... Oh, shit, really? Okay. Alright, looks like I've got to do the hot... Oh, fucking motherfucker! Damn it! Gosh. I'm really, man, I've just become a worse and worse gamer in this coming week. Seriously, all right. I'm going to do the hot dog dance for you, Joseph. Thank you for the 500 stars. And Quincy also dropping a big 100 stars. Thank you very much. So you want the Leroy dance? Okay, so we got the Leroy Jenkins and we got the hot dog song. All right, here we go. I'm a hot dog. I'm a hot dog. Look at me. Look at me. Leroy!
Let's do this. Leroy!
Oh my god, he just ran in.
Thank you so much for the stars, fellas. I really, really appreciate you. Oh gosh, I need some more caffeine. As I said, I went to bed at 6 o'clock last night, woke up at midnight, and I've been awake ever since. Like, my body clock is just out of it, probably because of too many of these. How you going, Daniel? Thank you very much for coming in. And, much love to you. We've got Mr. Drew in here. Good to see you, Mr. Drew. Thank you again for... A big thank you once again. Don't forget, copy and paste today is your best friend. And, alright. So, Carlos says, you just watched Toy Story 4 and it was a wholesome movie. Though those Pixar movies usually are, aren't they? Speaking of Pixar movies, you know, obviously, on Sundays, we normally do Disney Sunday. Well, we kind of mix things up a little bit because it's 4th of July, but we are doing a Disney game at the very end, and we're actually going to be playing Cars 3, and I hope you guys like it because that game's actually quite charming. And how the hell are we supposed to get this guy out of the... Is he, like, glitching out or what? Because I never have this problem. This is super weird. How am I supposed to get that guy? Yeah, hello, my name's stuck in the... Are you kidding me? I've never ever had this problem. Oh, dude, this is like the... Wow. I wonder, how do I get him out of the sky? Bro, I'm gonna have to totally start this game. Wow, come on. This is weird. I've never ever had this problem before. Wow. I can't get him. There you go. I'm gonna have to start this game again. That's a bit shit, isn't it? Wow. Alright, well, that's alright. Wow, that is pretty retarded. But that's alright. We only have to repeat one level. And, glitch, it totally glitched out. That's the first time that's ever happened to me, like, ever in 30 years. I don't dislike comics, Jeremy. I just don't really get into comics anymore. Hey, go on, Bobby. Good to see you. Totally glitched out. There you go. We're just going to start again. Freaking, it's alright. It's alright. We got this. Yeah, that was a weird-ass glitch, eh? Yeah, I know. And don't forget to like and share the stream. If you know, the good news is, if anyone came in late today, at least we're going to be able to start again. So, I mean, you know, fuck, whatever, mate! Hi, my name's Rick! And if anything's ever going to go wrong, it's going to be on my stream, not on D-Wayne's stream. Why? Because the gaming gods freaking hate me, and they love him. Why? Probably because I say fuckity too much. That's probably why. And I'm probably getting in trouble for my language. It's karma, or something like that. Alright, that's fine. There's Iron Man, Vision, Hawkeye's playable character. Yeah, man. You can pick four different characters in this one. No, that's not... No, we don't encourage that kind of behavior here, Jose, my friend. I try to be a good influence where I can for the next generation. It's one thing to swear and everything, but I don't want to encourage, like, kids to make poor life choices, you know what I mean? So, yeah, we're not going to talk about that stuff in here. No, we'll get there, guys. We got this time. So, yeah, on the list, we've got Captain America, guys. We've got G.I. Joe. We got Bad Dudes. We've got Broforce. Just to name a few. You think things go wrong on D-Wayne streams? You know, part of the problem is that I don't get to see your streams as much as I'd like because we're in different time zones. Happy 4th of July to you, Deja. Lynn says you're already in bed on the 4th of July. You're not going out to party. Yeah, no, I just want, I mean, I feel like if I'm reaching like hundreds of people every day, I just kind of want to somewhat be a half-decent role model, you know what I mean? If that's possible. Oh, gosh, damn it, man, I'm really struggling today. I mean, don't you glitch out again, bitch. Don't you, oh, no, yeah, no, don't even think about it. Ah! All right, there you go, I'm just warming up here. Billy, thank you, man. Billy, a very big happy 4th of July. Thank you. And, oh my gosh, I'm going to be right with you, Billy. Thank you. Marcus has dropped a $10 super chat, this time on YouTube. And Marcus says a big happy 4th of July to YouTube as well. Thank you, Billy, and thank you, Marcus. I'm going to be right with you. Oh, we got this sucker. And, with all the increase in... Oh, no, I feel you. I keep taking for granted the fact that Aussie really has hardly any cases left anymore. We're very, very fortunate. Like, the nightclubs and everything were full in my state this weekend. But the government's not happy about that. They're trying to put some tighter restrictions on them, I think. Because, you know, that's what they like to do. Like, it makes sense, obviously, in some parts of the world, but considering we've got, like, two cases in Queensland... not so much. There we go, we got him. So Billy with 100 stars, Marcus with 100. This is going out to you guys. Thank you so much. You need me to turn the sound up? I can turn the game up if I need to.
I am evil Homer. I am evil Homer.
Thank you again so much, Marcus. And Billy too for the big 100. I'm, So, Jeremy says you've been eating pizza lately. I've been trying to cut down my pizza diet. Because I was eating too much pizza until recently. Thank you, Daniel. Yeah, man, hopefully we don't get the glitch out again this time, hey? So, Andrew says he's going to go out and see fireworks. You enjoy, my friend. And so, Marcus says, are we still getting the second wave of the toilet paper crisis? We are, my friend. It's like... He, like, you know what? We've got two cases in Queensland, and Queenslanders are still panicking and buying all the toilet paper and sanitizer. Like, seriously. Daniel with the 580 stars. Daniel, thank you so much, and a very big happy 4th of July, my friend. And, yeah, thank you so much, Daniel. I really appreciate you. Let me just clear the airway. You better not glitch out again, dickhead. All right, we got this. Is going out to you, Daniel. And also this one for you, my friend.
Start the reactor.
Thank you, Daniel. Daniel with a 580. Colin says, happy 4th of July. Right back at you, Colin. Right back at you. Hey, go on, Alfonso. Happy 4th of July.
Thank you, Wonder Man. Okay, go.
Have you run out? Oh. JK Software says he's been doing the Jamaican tea and chilling. Well, there you go. I'm glad you're making the most of the day, my friend. And we don't celebrate the July the 4th. No, we don't. I'm just celebrating with you guys. As I said, 95% of my audience is from the United States, and I just think it's nice and polite to share in your culture and celebrate with you guys. You know what I mean? Just being a good friend, just getting into the spirit of the day for you all. And nothing else to it than that. Hey, go on, Myers, happy 4th of July. Thank you for coming in. We've got Justin in here. And good to see you too, Enrique. And we got Alex in here. Alex and Katie on YouTube. Happy 4th of July to you too, guys. To everyone in the room. Now, I hate doing this because I get carpal tunnel from this level. Oh boy. Yeah, man. I know exactly. Like, I know it's an important holiday to you guys, so, you know, it's all about, yeah. I know you guys take an interest when we do Australia Day. And, Timmy says, happy birthday, America! Thank you, Timmy. Timmy with a big 200 stars. There's nothing more American than B. Arthur, right? Alex says, how are me and the fam going? Good, I haven't seen them in a while, but I'm going to go catch up with the family next weekend. So that'll be nice. Get that all over and done with. You think I should pay the Patriot Games? What's a Patriot Games? So Timmy with a 200 stars, Myers with a big 100 stars. Going out to you guys. There you go. These stars are making me kind of freaky. you guys are awesome. Thank you so much. And no, absolutely, Martin. Yeah, man, it's all about sharing it together, hey. It's a little bit of both, Joe. It's a little bit of both. I am amassing a pretty big collection, actually. But sometimes when it comes to this arcade stuff, then there's like ROMs involved as well, especially for the convenience. You know, even with my collection, sometimes I prefer to play the ROM versions just because it's a lot easier and hassle-free to set up. But no, I've got a big collection, so I'd say it's about 50-50. But yeah, I'm doing emulation today, at least up until the last couple games. And what was that? Then get those fish and chips. Yeah, man, I love fish and chips. I haven't had fish and chips in a while. Man, I'm just... Oh, fucking hell, man. I keep forgetting how hard... You know, distance makes a heart grow fonder. Dude, how you got a shield? How's everyone hitting you? You've got a damn shield. Oh, my gosh. Alex says you've got some smoked venison tonight and bison ribs, clam, shrimp, crab legs, too. It sounds like quite the fist, my friend. The fist? There you go, you're having a fist. Sounds like quite the feast, my friend. Yeah, I'm doing alright, Timmy. I'm not sleeping too well, bro. But apart from that, I'm doing well. Timmy dropping another 100. Timmy, thank you.
And then there's mod.
How you going, Joseph? Good to see you. And we got the lovely Veronica. I haven't properly said hello to Veronica yet. Sorry about that, Veronica. Good to have you. And, oh, no worries, Joe. My pleasure. I'm just glad you enjoy what we do here, my friend. I mean, when you're on as much as me, the more convenient you can make your streams, the better, you know, just for that longevity, I suppose. Marcus has just dropped another $2 super chat on YouTube. Thank you, Marcus. Appreciate you, man. I'm going to be right with you. Okay, we're not going to get political here on One Coin Only, especially not on a holiday, guys. I've said a million times, no political views on One Coin Only. And I don't know how many times I have to say that every day. Certain people just can't fucking help themselves and listen to the rules. And, yes, no, there'd be no, like, political bias in the chat, guys. Keep your political beliefs to yourself. We're a neutral zone. We don't want to exclude anybody. And we all want to celebrate July 4th and just be happy. So, I'm putting my foot straight down on that. And, yeah. Alright, there we go. Almost got him. There we go. We got this. So this one's going out to you, Marcus. One more time. Thank you again. Marcus has dropped. Man, Marcus has been dropping it like it's hot all week, dude. I can't thank you enough. Avengers. And, alright. Having a bit of a drink here. Hopefully this will all kick in a minute. So JT says you love this game. I really like this game. It's not liking me too much today though, is it? And Avengers Assemble! Yeah, no, that's okay. I just hate that I always have to repeat that rule, you know what I mean? And Benny, good to see you, bro. Benjamin just dropping the big 100 stars. Thank you so much, Benjamin. Appreciate you watching today. Benny would like to see some Spice Girls. I got Spice Girls here, my friend. As I said, for all these thank you, awesome thank you screens and gameplay and everything, all we ask in return is for a like on the video. This is for you, Benny. Yeah, I'm going to keep working on them, Marcus. I really enjoy doing it, too. The girls are cute. The music is great. It hypes up the stream. It's just a big win-win, isn't it? Thank you, Benny. Benny with 100. And, Timmy just dropping 100 stars as well. Thank you, Timmy. I really, really appreciate Timmy. What are we going to give to Timmy? There we go. We're going to go back down here. We got this one for Timmy. Thank you, sir. Good evening to you, by the way, man. I hope you're having a very, very, very happy 4th of July. It's like DJ Ricky D without the club. And that's kind of... Because I'm doing all these, like, dance music thank you screens, I can now live my DJ, like, soul vicariously through the stream and not... be tempted to go back to that life. So it's all right. It's you know, there's a method to my madness. Our pubs now open. All the pubs and clubs are now open. They are. And they were really, really packed on the weekend too. So the government's trying to crack down on it a little bit. Marcus dropping another $2 super chat. Marcus, thank you, thank you, thank you. Man, everyone's going hard on the stars in Super Chat today. Thank you, guys. Benny with another 100 stars. More biddies for everyone. All right, Benny, this is for you and for Marcus. Going out to you, guys. There you go. There you go. There's the biddies. I've always got plenty of biddy screens. Don't worry about that. We got Dylan in here. Good to see you, Dylan. Welcome. There you go. What else are you guys all getting up to with the 4th of July? Here I am just talking my jibber-jabber. You guys haven't really told me what you've all been up to yet. What kind of food is everybody grilling? I want to compare feasts and see who's got the best feast. We can make a little competition out of it. Alex says he's got friends over right now. I appreciate you guys putting me on the TV still. So Benny says, here's a Benny with another 100 stars. He wants to see some girls on trampolines. You got it, Benny. I got you. I have a funny feeling that's not it, Timmy. Just a funny feeling. Errol says he's got his ribs right now. Yeah, man, that's a spirit. I know what you told. Yeah, but I'm, you know, we've got a lot of people in here, Alex. So I'm just asking everybody. You did tell me what you made. You told me a whole pile of what you made. Yours sounds like a feast. But what was that? Benny wants the girls on trampolines. I need to find those. There we go. Here you go, Benny. Thank you very much. Big shout out once again at Cross-Eyed Bear Gaming. Timmy wants Maud. I know, man. Timmy with 100. Thank you, Timmy. It sounds like we got a few people in here eating lobster, hey? I don't know how cheap lobster is in the United States, but in Australia it's really expensive. I find it really funny that lobster's expensive over here, considering we're like a big... You know, Australia's big on fishing. I'm surprised lobster's expensive. I mean, I don't know how easy it's to find or how seasonal it is, but... Yeah, now, like, I've... You know, when I go to any other country, lobster's pretty reasonably priced. But in Australia, it's like, you know, it's rich people's food over here, essentially. And Benny says it's expensive there. Maybe it's only in Asia that lobster's cheap, I don't know. But yeah, no, over here it's really expensive. And so Rami says you're in Boston today. So yeah, Boston's like the American capital of lobster, isn't it? I know, but Bomb was telling me Massachusetts is known for its lobster. Oh, good on you, Marcus. You went disking with some buddies and cooked up some lamb for gyros. Ah, man, I'd love some of those. Or euros, or whatever, how you pronounce it. Antonio dropping 100 stars. Thank you very, very much, Antonio. What are we going to give to Antonio today? This one. How you doing today, man? Everything all right with you? Thank you, bud. That and mains as well. Okay. So Matt, so Mugen says, have you gone and lost your mind? I haven't lost my mind. What are you talking about? What did I do? So Maine is the capital of lobster. Okay, maybe people from Massachusetts are just a little bit biased about their lobster, I'm guessing, then. You know, everyone wants to claim that their such and such is always the best, you know. Yeah, goodbye to you too, Alex. You take care, man. It's always nice to see you. And enjoy. Thank you for visiting, hey? Lamont says, sorry you're late. You're not that... Fuck, I'm trying to peel a mandarin here. Lamont, you're not that late, brother. Thank you for coming in. Man. Rick left his mind on his bedside table. I left that as long as my... You know, I left my mind on my bedside table as well as my dignity and a few other things. Dylan says, what about Captain Italy? I don't know if Captain Italy rolls off the tongue as well as Captain America. Maybe Captain Italy in Italian probably rolls off better. I don't know, we could try. We're gonna... I think, Oh, I see. I think I missed some stars because things are really, really flying here, so forgive me, everybody. The first half an hour of a stream is just chaotic. I'm barely able to keep up these days. I really, really need some help. So yeah, Lamont sent the 200 stars as well. Thank you so much, Lamont. This is for you.
Excuse me, princess.
Well, excuse me, princess.
There you go. Antonio's about to go to barbecue.
Excuse me, princess.
And that tune you play, Ricky, is that GGI Fly with... It is, Colin. That's exactly the tune. A classic dance anthem from, what, over 20 years ago. And what else was I going to say? Oh, gosh, I've forgotten now. I'm all over the place. As I said, I haven't been sleeping, but I'm trying. Daniel says he started playing your first Resi game the 4th of July. It is a little bit tricky as a first timer because it's got that retro style to it, but hang in there. And the Mandarin did look a little bit like Shredder, didn't he? Old Shred Nuts over there. So what did I say was next? G.I. Joe's the next one. G.I. Joe should at least be a bit of a picnic. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go. That's an appropriate song to sing today, isn't it? The Here We Go song. There we go. Well, that's definitely an appropriate song to sing today. Happy 4th of July to you too, James. Thank you for coming in. Oh boy, we almost got this. Gotta get, yeah, no, what I'm gonna do is after this stream, I'm going to try and have a nap before I come on for my late night. And then I should be good. So this stream is going to go between 3 and 4 hours. So, I mean, it's a long stream. And then I have a break and then I'll come back on. And Lewis says it would have been your stepdad's 68th birthday. Ah, Lewis, I'm so sorry you lost him, bro. If you didn't pass in August, your profile picture is of him. And your son when he was a baby. It's going to be on here till... Lewis, I'm sorry you lost him, man. Hopefully we can put some smiles on your face today. Hey, thank you so much for a big 1,000 stars. Lewis, this is for you.
Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
And Timmy also with 100 stars. Lewis and Timmy, thank you so much. Yeah, I'm so sorry you lost him, man. I don't even know what to say, man. We're here for you. Chris dropping 100 stars as well. Thank you so much, Chris. I'm going to get with you in 1 second. Thank you so much for looking out. Jeremy says, yes, I can dig it. Chris, this one's going out to you, brother. Thank you. Happy Independence Day to you too, Paul. Thank you for coming in. As I said, I'm celebrating vicariously through you guys because, you know, obviously we don't have Independence Day over here. But, man, I don't need an excuse to have, like, beers and barbecue and fireworks. So, I mean, you've sold me on the holiday. All right, there you go. He doesn't look like much of a juggernaut, does he? It's like mini juggernaut or midget juggernaut. You're not allowed to say those things in 2020. We were only allowed to say little person juggernaut. Well, he is a little person juggernaut. Oh, gosh. Great day. Yeah, man. See, that's all this is a sad case of events. It's all that kind of music that made me want to become a DJ. And when I finally became a DJ, that kind of music was on the out. And I'm just like, bummer. You hope to see? I don't know by the outfits. I only know by the songs, Lewis. But that's okay, I've got plenty. And Marco dropping 130 stars. Thank you, Marco. Happy 4th of July to our friends in the United States. Matt says, glad the basketball tournament's on ESPN, 100 stars. And Timmy says, Ricky, you're an honorary American as far as you're concerned, 100 stars. All right, here we go, big dance tournament, let's go. Thank you, guys. I really, really appreciate all the star love, seriously. I mean, I love that I can turn this stream. I've got so many shuffle screens now, I can start turning this into a freaking nightclub. It's great. It's a nice little twist, huh? It's just a shame I can only play 8 seconds of every track, otherwise I'm going to get freaking flagged, you know what I mean? Marcus says, you want in on the dance tournament? Marcus just dropped a $2 super chat. Well, here you go. There you go, and D-Wayne, good to see you, brother. We got Mr. Headlock Gaming in here, guys. Everyone say hello to my brother from another mother. And D-Wayne says, is this Pepsi Man I'm playing as? In all seriousness, D-Wayne, we both need to stream Pepsi Man again really soon, hey. I'm going to slide Pepsi Man in sooner rather than later for a bonus game. It's just an excuse to, like, swear and carry on like a pork chop. And Timmy dropping 100 stars again. All right, we got one more here, bro. Damn, you guys are nuts. There you go, man. I'm doing all my dance screens now. Timmy, thank you. Rami also with a big 100. You got it, Rami. Happy 4th of July, my friend. Lamont, how about some Mexican salad? Yes, how about some Mexican delicacy on the 4th of July? I like the way that sounds. Thank you, Lamont. Appreciate the 100 stars as well. You guys are totally awesome. Man, they've just all stockpiled and accumulated and developed interest over time. And now I'm rolling around naked in all your stars, guys. And now you have to have that thought in your head. You're welcome and thank you very much. All right, we're going to take on Ultron over here. So Marcus says those dances are much better than the hot dog dance. You know what? If I keep doing shuffle springs, hopefully that'll distract everyone from the aforementioned hot dogs. Jacob with 100 stars. Jacob wishing everyone a happy 4th of July. Thank you, Jacob. I'm going to be right with you, friend. All right, almost with you, my friend. Almost with you. Oh, gosh. What are you doing? And Timmy says you've almost been supporting for 1 year and it's your longest description. Your longest description? You mean your longest subscription to a page. No, I feel you. Jacob and Timmy, thank you again. I have not been able to get any focus this stream. There's been so much going on, seriously. So I will get there. I just feel like, you know what, I take it as a big compliment that you've sent so many stars today, guys, because I think you like my star screens. I think you like Rick works hard in his star screens, and we prefer to see those more than the video game. So thank you very much, I guess, in a sense. Alright, there we are. Alright, so we're going to pause here. Guys, I can't believe how quick everything is going. This is freaking crazy. Jacob and Timmy, thank you again for the star, love. I want to thank you both for being awesome, awesome friends. And oh, there you go. I can't find it, so we're going to do this one.
Do it.
And Jeremy dropping another $2 super chat. Jeremy, thank you so much. This is for you.
Ooh, lucky you. You're really in for a treat. I mean, besides me. We're going to take a look at Hollywood's ultimate bad girl.
You should request Coca-Cola Kid Ricky for whatever wins. Nah, that's a D-Wayne game. That's 100% a D-Wayne game. Yeah, I know. I'm only playing Marcus. Thank you, guys. Oh, boy. Deep breath. Jeremy says that was a screen you wanted too. You're welcome. I know you, bro. I know you. Don't forget, you can request thank you screens. They're just not always easy to find because I've got like over 200 loaded on this loadout now. Yeah, I've got like 300 thank you screens in total and over 200 of them loaded. I think I'm on exactly 300 thank you screens now. I went and counted the other day and it was on 296. I think with my additions, it's over 300 now. There we go. We're not too far from the end. We just got one more level after this, I think. Don't forget, G.I. Joe's the next one. Yo, Joe, way to go. All that kind of business. And Jeremy says, you know me, I've known you for a while. Yeah, man, you've been here for a long, long time, my friend. And there we go. So I'm kind of curious, what game is everyone looking forward to the most on the list? As I said, we got Captain America here, we got G.I. Joe, we got Bad Dudes, we got Broforce. Everyone always asks me to play Broforce. We're going to finally do some Broforce today. And or as it's also known as Matt Riddle Force. And then our final game is surprisingly awesome. It's Cars 3. Hey, going, Alan, good to see you. So yeah, Matt Riddle Force is a really good game. Okay, that wasn't funny the first time. It's not going to get any more funny the more you say it, Rick. Just a little bit of a wrestling reference. Yeah, Cars 3 is dope. There you go. Lucky you've got unlimited credits in this game, because I keep taking a hit every 5 seconds, seriously. What about Russian Attack and Jackal? Oh, well, maybe one day we can play Jackal again. Jeez, man. I love it. You know, I absolutely love it, Gus. Like, I go to all the effort to do a special 4th of July stream, and there's always, like, one of those hoity-toity people like you, Gus, that have to complain about the one 4th of July game that I don't have on the list. Like, fuck that shit. Seriously, that really annoys me. Well, you know what, Rick? Well, your list ain't that awesome because you don't have these games on it. It's like, it's more or less, you know, what I feel is implied when I'm like, well, why don't you have these games on the list for? Well, you know what? I forgot. I guess I'm just a stupid head, right? Mansa, good to see you. Thank you. Mansa says, stopping by, showing love. Hope you're having a great weekend, Mansa. I'm not doing too bad. Thank you, my friend. Really, really appreciate it. This is for you.
Yeah!
And a happy 4th of July to you too, Joey. Thank you for coming in, man. So I hope you're having a fantastic week. It's always good to see you. And Alan just dropped 100 stars as well. Alan, for you, my friend. Lamont with another 100 stars. Thank you, Lamont. This is for you. And appreciate you guys. Thank you for the star love, honestly. Oh boy, you think I may have missed your stars? I'm missing a lot of things today because the chat's gone a million miles an hour. Oh my god. Steve just dropped 100 stars. Rick, you awesome sumbish. How are you going today, Steve? Thank you so much for coming in. This is for you. Thank you, Matt. I appreciate your positivity today, bro. It's really refreshing, and I appreciate you. Oh, yeah, Redbree. Thank you, Steve. Matt, I appreciate your positivity, man. Keep that up, and we're going to remain very good friends, my friend. All right. Man, man, it's been crazy. Like, I think I've made something like 30,000 stars this stream, mainly in 100 star increments. It's been like, yeah, man. Like, I feel like your favorite stripper at the Bada Bing. Like, seriously, you're throwing that paper and making it rain. So D Wayne says he's going to become a professional narc speedrunner. You know what? I'd love to see that. That would be very interesting, my friend, for sure. And Paul says you don't have any stars. That's okay, Paul. I'm just happy for you to come in. Guys, we're all here to celebrate 4th of July and have a little fun. I just ask kindly that you have some patience, guys. It's absolutely impossible to read every single comment. But if it's really important, guys, copy and paste. I am doing my best to get back to everyone. But you're going to realize I can't talk like a Johnny Five. I used to always use this analogy, you know, Johnny Five's always like, input, input, input. I mean, I know maybe my stream style might come across as robotic sometimes, but believe it or not, I ain't no robot, so I can't read that fast. And Alan with another 100 stars. Thank you so much, Alan. This is for you. Oh, that's kind of you, Timmy. Timmy just sent 100 stars. On behalf of Paul, there you go, Paul. You've got a little sponsor there. Thank you so much, Timmy. Leroy!
Oh my god, he just ran in.
Thank you, Timmy, Paul, and Alan. You guys are awesome. Thank you for celebrating your 4th of July with this Aussie. Marcus says Ricky is a stripper is not an image I wanted in my head. Well, I mean, it was a metaphor. I didn't tell you guys to undress me with your eyes. Jesus! That was something you put in your head, not me. Well, thank you, Luke, seriously. And then Steve just dropped another 100 stars. Steve says, for 4th of July, you threw an expensive cut of meat and vegetables on the grill. So what kind of meat are you eating, Steve? Steve with another 100 stars. Steve, this is for you. So what kind of meat are you eating? How you going, Sandra? Lovely to see you. Thank you for coming in to say, Sandra. I hope you're having a great day.
You can't go through.
Joey says, okay. You wonder if Leroy's been made. Oh, he knows this. Because Leroy Jenkins is now a brand, and he'd be making an absolute fortune with, like, his, World of Warcraft characters and everything, and Hearthstone, and no, he'd be making a fortune. It's amazing how he's like accidentally like probably famous. Oh goodness. Oh, there we go, almost there. How you going, Joshy? We got Joshy Roth here. Thank you so much for coming in, Quiet Josh. I hope you're having a great day. How's the family going? Happy 4th of July to you. It looks like you're all celebrating there and happy. And you had a little barbecue today as well, Dragon says. Man, I'm always down for barbecue. Hey, always down. Now, don't forget to like and share. One thing that's a little bit bad about so many thank you screens is once is if I do too many thank you screens at once, it tanks the channel a little bit, I've noticed. Now, I'm not going to stop doing thank you screens because I really, really, really appreciate all your kindness, whether it's 1 star or 1,000 stars. But all I ask in return, guys, is you please share the stream and give us a like and help us get that extra reach. That would really, really help us rebuttal everything. Oh, there you go. You're going to Sparklers After Dark. Man, I used to love... Yeah. You're reminding me of my childhood a little bit, Joshy. We got this. I can't believe this game usually only takes me half an hour to beat, but because you guys have been so totally awesome, we've added like an extra 15 minutes on the clock today. That's a great first world problem to have.
You can't escape.
Luke says, am I doing okay? No, I'm doing fine, Luke. It's just incredibly tough to keep up with everything sometimes, eh? These are just like, I guess this is just teasing problems of growing. Like, you know, I mean, I started this stream to do a social stream. And it's important for me to chat with everyone and make an experience for everyone. And make everyone feel like an individual. And now everything all of a sudden starting to fly. It's becoming a bit more of a challenge, you know what I mean? So I need to figure out a way to solve the problem, I suppose. Any suggestions? No, that's okay, Marcus. You guys don't owe me anything. It's just appreciated, you know? A little bit burnt makes good. Yeah, you got to have a little bit of that charcoal taste when you're cooking the food, right? Just a little bit. Not overkill, but, you know, just a little bit. A little bit of black. And... Thank you, Lon. Yeah, man, as I said, I'm just going to keep trying. As I said, I think it's going to be time to finally launch this Discord soon, because if I can't talk to you guys properly on the chat, at least I can talk to you guys properly on the Discord, you know? So we'll have to get that up and running very, very soon. I've been jumping on it from time to time, and I'm struggling a little bit to get my head around it, but we'll figure it out. I need to work out how to get mods on it too. And, I don't know, I'm just not very technically savvy. It's not my, yeah, so I've jumped on it, it's just a bit overwhelmed by it. I don't know why. So Joshy says Discord is, yeah, we gotta get it going. As I said, I've got one made already, I just haven't launched it. How you going, Sheba? Tell Rick you want nude video games, I'm sure Facebook would appreciate that. And Autumn has Discord down. Yeah, I know. I'd love to... Luke says, stream's going mad, bro. We understand. Would you pause it to the comments for a bit? Yeah, you know what? But, you know, we could probably do an intermittent pause or something. That's not a bad suggestion, Luke. Thank you very much. See, that's a pretty... Yeah, you know, in certain points... Like at cliffhangers of the games, so people have to hang around and wait for them. Hey, go, Muhammad. Hola. ¿Cómo estás? Good to see you, Muhammad. Thank you for coming in. Well, thank you, Jeremy.
Thanks to the brave and valiant efforts of our heroes, America, the Avengers, Red Skull, and his evil plans were crushed, and the world could once again breathe. Easily, because America, Captain America.
Okay, anyway. D-Wayne says he practically lives on, do you really? I had no idea that you practically lived on Discord. There you go. It looks like everyone knows how to use Discord properly but me. All right, there we go. So we're gonna load up. What did I say the next game was? G.I. Joe. All right, here we go. We got G.I. Joe. Yo, Joe. We're gonna use Snake Eyes, mate. Snake Eyes is my guy. Okay. Did I get past the final level? Yeah, that was it. Now I'm going to do a little G.I. Joe. Alright, Mr. Snake Eyes, mate, he's my guy.
Mission 1.
So Black, Imogen says you've been on several Discords. Yeah, I should try. I've got that. Playboy, I've got that game. Obviously, I'm a pervert. Of course, I've got that game. Oliver says, don't feel bad. You don't even know what Discord is. Marcus doesn't know how to use Discord. I mean, I know the basics, but I feel like if I'm going to let the whole Sunbish army on Discord, I need to know how to moderate it properly first so it doesn't turn into a cesspool. Because you know people are going to start sending in, like, titties and everything and just inappropriate. You know people can't help themselves, you know what I mean? So, I want to be ready for the unexpected. Thank you, Luke, man. Sometimes a little bit of encouragement goes a long way, hey? Thank you so much. And, oh, I see. There you go. I had no idea that you're on Discord that much. Like, I know you use it sometimes in your streams, but I thought that was the extent of it. Well, there you go. D-Wayne's got a secret life that I don't even know. Look at that. D-Wayne's got a secret life. Okay, that's cool. Oh, that's good. Seeing this game reminds you of your toy club. Man, I never had a lot of G.I. Joes. Now, what was cool is my neighbor used to come over and he'd have all the G.I. Joes, so we'd have fun playing G.I. Joes. But I more had the He-Man action figures and the DC Comics action figures, the Justin League figures. Justice League. Who doesn't have a... Well, there you go. This is all sorts of kinky, isn't it? Alright, there we are. So, as I said, I'm going to do my best to read what I can, guys. You can see this is just taking a bit more focus. It's a little bit more like Space Harrier, this game. Actually, this game is exactly like Space Harrier. And thank you, Nick. Happy 4th of July to you as well, man. America! America, fuck yeah, and all that. And, yeah, we're totally getting into the spirit. Don't forget, after this, we got Bad Dudes. There's nothing more 4th of July than Bad Dudes, mate. You got to rescue Ronald Reagan so you can go for Whataburger afterwards, mate. We gotta rescue Ronald Reagan in the next game because he's been kidnapped and he can't do the Reagan smash. So we gotta take care of business. Man, I was talking, your neighbor was cool. I was very, very fortunate that I lived like in the first part of my childhood around a lot of kids. You know, I could always jump the fence no matter where I lived and hang out with my neighbors, you know, it was cool. I was that little shithead that they didn't like too much, but, you know, it is what it is. I'm a little bit socially awkward. Nothing's really changed. We got all crap. Make nude pics and auto brand. Yeah, you know what, that's true. I might talk to Autumn, actually, and see what I can, yeah, I'd love to, you know, I'll talk to Autumn about it and see what she can suggest. Because don't forget, we got a social media manager here. Big shout out to Autumn, also known as Old School Gamer Mama. And she's the lady that looks after all our funny memes and everything on the page. And, hey, David with the 200 stars. Thank you, Dave. You gonna eat and watch this stream? Yeah, man, we're gonna be on for a bit. I'm finally starting to wake up a little bit. Dave! Thank you so much for the 200. All right, here we go. Happy 4th of July, everybody. Thank you, Dave. I really, really appreciate that, man. Big 200 stars. Have I ever heard of Mr. Clouds? I don't know what Mr. Clouds is. Sorry, Paul. Matt says, if I get Discord, you'll join. Excellent, man. I am going to launch Discord very, very, very soon. And, yeah, no, we got to make that a thing. It's very important. And, so have you the option to ban people, Rick? Is it just click of a switch? Yeah, generally speaking, it's just click of a switch. You know, you know, D-Wayne's a bit more mature when it comes to banning people. Like, D-Wayne just does the silent but deadly ones. But if someone really, really pisses me off, I do the whole, hey, 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 goodbye, na, 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 fuck off. And that's kind of, yeah, so I need to take the more grown-up approach like D-Wayne, I think. You know, it's just, yeah. Anyway. Happy July 4th to you too, Patty. Thank you so much for coming in. Again, I'm... Oh, I see, Paul. Yeah, no, I don't know who that is. Sorry, my friend. We got Kevin over on the YouTube. It's not often that I see you on the YouTube. Thank you very much for coming by, Kev. Appreciate you. Marcus says his shirt's on the way. Awesome, bro. As soon as I get it, I'll sign it for you and send it straight back, my friend. I got you. And Lamont says you should just laugh it up and give me... Yeah, I guess so. It's you know, I should be the bigger person sometimes. I need to kill people with kindness. So D-Wayne says you don't miss a breath, you just ban and don't even interrupt your sentence. I know, man. It's impressive. And even on your own personal stream, I can totally tell when you're banning people in silence. Jeremy says it's just a knife call. Wow. That's a bit savage. Oh, okay, no, I got you, Kevin. Oh, I'm glad. See, that's what I mean. That's why we dual stream, so you got the choice of watching on whatever platform you like. Don't forget, if you want to subscribe to our YouTube as well, guys, it's pinned in the comments. Now, I think the bigger your page gets, the more people are going to give you a hard time. And it's my fault as well, because people come in and give me a hard time because they know I get it. They get a reaction. So it's my fault. You know, I've got to take accountability as well. All right, there you go. I haven't lost a single health yet this whole game, and this is already level 2. Well, you know what? At least we're having a much better run with this game than we did with Captain America. I kind of feel pro at this. Yeah, no, that's what I noticed. Like, your mannerism slightly changed. Like, you don't skip a breath, but I can see, like, a little wink or something. Or a twitch, I should say. And, yeah, no, I've noticed it. Well, I noticed it just today in your last stream. You know, it's usually after some dickhead says something like, noob, or you suck, and D-Wayne's like, yep, see you later. I love it, D-Wayne, when you play, like, Mortal Kombat games on almost 100% difficulty, near flawlessly, and people come in and say noob or you suck to the point where it totally does not make sense. Like, dude, I'm winning every single fight on 100% difficulty. I can't do much better in this, mate, you know? Like, it's getting to the point where it no longer makes any sense. But anyway. You know, so sometimes it's unreasonable, Matt. You know, it's, you know, sometimes things are a misunderstanding as well. And then D-Wayne says he slightly gets a bit more excited. He's got one less disc. Well, yeah, I mean, that's always a plus, isn't it? It's, yeah. There you go. I actually took my first hit that time, guys. He's almost dead. He's just chilling in the corner like a naughty frog. You know, it's a typical Konami boss that takes 500 hits to kill, you know? It's one of those things. That's pretty rough. And, also, Kevin says he picked up, Broforce during the big sale. Yeah, man, you can, if you're lucky, you can get it for a couple bucks. It's great value, huh? No, I feel you, Jeremy. I know you were, man. Anyway, man, we're just gonna try and kill people with kindness, huh? I just need to become a bit more patient. I think, obviously, because the whole team here works very, very hard, you know, we're a little bit... Well, I can't use that as an excuse because D-Wayne's been busting his ass and he's still more patient than what I am, so... I don't know, maybe I need therapy or something. And I can go to a psychologist, lay on the couch, and they'll be like, what seems to be the problem, Rick? And I'll be like, well, doctor, I want to be a lot more patient against my trolls. And then my therapist will probably be like, I'll just tell them to fuck off. And I'll be like, you know what, that's what I said. This is what I'm paying $150 an hour for. Anyway, Hey, we just got raided by Simply Ashley. How are you going, my friend? Thank you so much today. Appreciate you coming in. Thank you once again. Man, I'm just glad that you like what we do so much, Luke, honestly. Takes teamwork to make the dream work, right? Yeah, I know, that was that line from Demolition Man. I've used that line, yeah. It's true, it's definitely not one of my virtues. I wish it was, but it's not. Yeah. But you know, the fact that Dwayne still has people trolling him when he's like winning matches on 100% difficulty just means that you'll never ever ever be able to rationalize with the irrational. Like, if people want to be a cock knuckle, they're going to be want to be a cock knuckle. You can't convince otherwise, you know. So you know, it is what it is.
I can't wait to see you.
No, exactly, Lewis. That's my point. 100%. So Paul says, what's my plans for 4th of July? Oh, just streaming, man. So what I'm doing is I'm doing this very big 4th of July special. And I've also got a Street Fighter 5 special for you guys after I have a nap. I'm doing a very, very special custom skin Street Fighter 5 stream where I play, where I'm going to stream as Mega Man, Jill Valentine, Airman, one of the characters from Darksiders, Miriam, I think it is. And, yeah, I'm just using skins of various different Capcom games in Street Fighter V. So it's going to be, like, a gimmick stream, which will be next. And, Steve, thank you, man. Oh, I don't know, Steve. Everyone's got something to complain about everything these days. Steve, this is for you. You're my hero, bro. Thank you for the 100 stars. Well, usually I can tell if someone's joking and if someone's, there's a difference between banter and trolling, and it's usually pretty obvious, Matt. But sometimes you can misconstrue it in the chat, so you gotta be careful. Yeah, no, I know that logically, Dwayne. But, you know, I take it, you know why I take it so personally? Because I would, I mean, because, you know, I'd never go into someone's stream and make them have a bad day. And I need to remember not everyone has the same virtues. Like, because I'd never go out of my way to deliberately cause someone a bad day, you know what I mean? Like, you know, like me coming on Dwayne's stream going, oh, you're a terrible streamer, I hate your voice, and you're too sexy for the camera, Dwayne, why don't you just go away and, you know, like, I would never... I'd never do something like, well, you know what my point is. Thank you, Paul, man. I'm just glad that you've been... I remember the first stream that you came in about 4 or 5 months ago. It's probably longer than that now, and I'm just glad that you've been here ever since, my brother. Thank you for stopping by. Dwayne, yeah, he's a dreamboat, isn't he? Yeah, I mean, you know, like for example, like when you guys pick on me for being Aussie and you're like kangaroos and fucking bongos and Foster's beer, you know, that's all kind of like banter, but sometimes it gets annoying because it's every fucking day for 3 years. So, you know, there's always a line. Don't forget to keep smashing that thumbs up, everybody. We only just started this stream, guys. I am just going to reload the chat box here, if you just don't mind giving me a quick second. Yo, Joe. Okay, yo, Joe, we're going to pause the game quickly, guys. Just need to reload this chat box. I'm trying to get in the habit of tagging the other game every, like... I'm just trying to play ball by Facebook, so let me just tag in G.I. Joe. Yo, Joe, here we go. G.I. Joe, a real American hero. There we go, we got this. So this game's now tagged. As I said, just trying to do all the right things by Facebook. Yeah, most of the time you make me laugh, Quincy. You and your classic dad jokes, my friend. Oh, boy. Well, thank you. That shucks, Jeremy. That's really deep, sir. Oh man, I mean, I'm not gonna keep everyone happy, but if I can keep most people happy, then that's enough, isn't it? I mean, you only need a 51% approval rate to run any country. So, I mean, if I can have a better approval rate than 51%, then I'm on the right track, I think. We're going to, this is one, you know, I'm just trying to look at it positively. And, Hope with 100 stars, good to see you, Hope. How's your vacation? How's the Whit Sundays going? You left yet, or are you still, is there still a couple? I can't remember if you're there yet, or if you're leaving in a couple days. Thank you, Hope. Hope dropping 100 stars, this is for you. And you left some milk and goodies. Oh. No, that's okay. That's okay, Joe. You know, I think sometimes, like, you can, how can I put it, Joseph? Sometimes you can tell when it's banter, and then sometimes you can tell when it's malicious and people are trying to come across like they're better than you. You know, does that make sense, Joseph? Like, sometimes you can tell it's harmless banter, and then sometimes you feel like it's condescending, I think. I don't know if that makes sense or not. It's Simply Ashley Gaming, always good to see you, my friend. Thank you so much for coming back in. Simply Ashley Gaming has just dropped a big 150 stars. Guys, please make sure you check out my new friend here. She is great. Ash, happy 4th of July. We are doing pretty good, thank you, my friend. And it's awesome that you're in here. And thank you again, Ash. What about you? What's going on with you? Who's a hater, Errol? Who's hating on who? I got the black screen again. Did that not switch back over? That's really weird. Sorry, guys. All right. Black screen. I pressed on the... Okay. That was actually a stream error that time. That wasn't a Rick error, believe it or not. Usually I own it, that's my mistake, but there was actually the mouse click did not work that time, my apologies. That one was technically not my fault. For once. Alright. Yeah, that was really, really weird. Alright, anyway, it's all back up now, isn't it? It's all, yeah. As long as it's all back now. Oh yeah, I can tell when someone's hating, absolutely, Errol, yeah. So, you just got done playing Yoshi's Crafted World. Is that a good game? I've never tried that one. Obviously it is, otherwise you wouldn't have been streaming it, I guess. Yeah, nice. And, so Luke says, am I enjoying this game? I love G.I. Joe, bro. This is one of my favorite, I love rail shooters. I don't need much of an excuse to play this game. This is one of my, definitely, yeah. Oh, damn it. Alright, this is gonna take... Oh, dude, there's just bullets flying everywhere at me. You definitely need to use your peripheral vision. That's just me trying to use big, fancy, schmancy words. There we go. Oh, boy. How long is it gonna take to destroy this thing? Fucking get out of my way, mate! Typical Konami-ass mother bitch boss. Oh, gosh. Damn! Have I ever heard of Handy Manny? Jeez, I haven't heard of many people, unfortunately. I think I'm too much of a hermit or something. I am a little bit of a hermit. I'm a bit of a recluse, actually. You love Yoshi's Woolly World? I've not played that, but I bought that for my niece and nephews for a Christmas present. Steve says this could be a good game. Yeah, arcade games work really, really well for Beat It or Eat It. Hey, I can see that. Oh boy, I've got to get that mouse off the screen. Give me one second. I'm not getting really a chance to get rid of... Oh, there we go. Luke says, how have I been sleeping? Not too well, man. It's currently 10 in the morning here. I went to have a nap last night at about 6 or 7. I woke up at about midnight, and I've been awake ever since. I've just, my sleeping pattern's all over the place, and the reason why is I don't have a set work schedule. Like, my work schedule, like, Monday to Thursday is different to my work schedule Friday, Saturday, Sunday. and it's really, 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 really hard to establish a sleeping pattern. Plus, last all week, I was up until 6 in the morning with my other little hustle. So it's been a bit of a challenge, but I'm powering through it. You know, you just got to keep on keeping on. Here we go. So we only got one level left after this, guys. As I said, this is like a half an hour long game. Only a few levels. They're all pretty long. I know sleep is essential. I know it's not a luxury. I know it's a necessity. But I've just got a lot going on, guys. A lot of really important stuff. I've got to keep pushing. Yeah, it's okay. I mean, I'm going to treat myself to a couple days off soon, guys. I know I need to catch up on sleep. I just don't like letting the Sunbish Army down. You guys are used to me coming on every day, and that's what I want to give you. And, alright, we got this. And, got it. Yeah, you got to make that paper, unfortunately, to do the things you want in life, huh? Yeah, I know it sounds very, very cold, but there's no such thing as a free lunch. If you want something, you need to get off your ass and get it. Well, unless you're a trust fund baby, then power to you. I'm a little bit jealous. But, you know, there's not that many of them. No, thank you. I know, Kev. I know, man. We'll get there. I can talk to you guys a little bit better when we get the next game on, guys. So don't think I'm ignoring you. And, yeah, I think you're overthinking it a little bit too much, Matt. How you going, Richard? Happy 4th of July. Thank you for coming in. That's basically because everything is moving around you. Like, you know, rail shooters is basically like when everything else is moving and coming towards you or across you or in front of, you know, it's like, yeah, that's why they're called rail shooters, because the enemies are on a rail, so to speak. So, yeah, that's basically where the term comes from. And the rail shooter can either be a joypad game or a light gun game. Like, they're all in the same category, because it's the same sort of shtick. Hey, going, Zachary? Good to see you. Damn it, I just blew up. I couldn't find where I put my rectile. Oh, damn it! Oh, yeah, yo, Joe, fuck off. Way to go. Come on, Rick Dog, you can do this. Oh, gosh darn, man. I'm taking on the whole entire freaking army. Crazy, mate, crazy. Ah, damn it. This is so death everywhere. I got through the whole first two levels without taking a single hit. And the second half of this game is like, psych. Stupid, oh my gosh. Thank you, Jason. As I said, there's just been no point taking any time off right now because I can't really go do anything with my Sharona. So I may as well save my time off for later, you know what I mean? Won't get up after this one. Oh, like, obviously, if my Sharona wasn't happening, I'd be on Patong Beach by now. That's alright, plenty of time, guys. I'm just happy to work hard and give you guys the streams, eh? Try to come up with new things to do for you guys to keep everything interesting. Oh, boy. You could, Paul says you could do it. You got faith in me? Well, there you go. That's a step above what I've gotten myself. Almost there. Don't forget to keep those likes and shares coming. Thank you very much, everybody. I really, really hope you like all the games on the list today. Took a big chance. You do what you get, man. How you going, Andrew? Andrew wishes me happy 4th of July as well. Thank you, Andrew. So Luke says, have I completed this? Oh, yeah, bro. This is on my regular lineup. I usually play this game every couple months. It's one of my favorites. I don't need an excuse to put on G.I. Joe. I love this game. It's, as you can see, I look like I'm really bad at this game, but it's very hard being a Konami game. I mean, it's pretty obvious. Yeah, I think I saw this a handful of times growing up. This was not a game that I saw in the arcades much. But a game I wish I didn't miss, seriously. Actually, yeah. And, alright, so oh gosh, okay. So we got three, every time you lose a life, at least you get three more missiles. I mean, that's, this boss just takes forever to kill, bro. This is not even the final form yet, by the way. Dude, man, just die. How many times have I got to shoot your ignorant ass? Well, there you go, look, there he is. Fuck-a-doo, mate, jeez. Oh my gosh, get out of my, dude, you just piss off. Get out of my face. Get out of my face, dickhead. Get out of my face. No, you just got me, damn it. Alright, we're gonna put in another credit and we're gonna freaking destroy him. Oh, thank you, Luke. I'm glad you're enjoying, man. Oh my gosh. Fucking die. Damn it, man. There's bullets everywhere. Alright, good. Stay down, you prick. Oh, boy. How you going, Matthew? Good to see you. Yeah, go, Joe. Way to go. Oh, man. Alright, so this is the final level now. Just wait till you see the end level boss here. He's next level, guys. Seriously. This next boss is absolutely nuts. Nick says, proper... Yeah, no shit, hey. Finally, Cobra Commander launches the missile battleship to conquer the world. The final battle between G.I. Joe and Cobra starts now. Expect to come next. Well, there you go. This is it, guys. The final level. We're on, like, some kind of, like, cruise ship. And, so, like, it's an air battleship. That's pretty neat, isn't it? So how far in the future do you think this game is based if we've got all sorts of gnarly stuff like air battleships? Like, that's the coolest thing ever. Man, there's some pretty hectic technology in the near future, right? Do you reckon we're going to be, like, licensed to have flying cars in our lifetime? Apparently there's already flying cars in Europe. I don't know, I remember I used to read Zoo magazine, which was kind of like a trashy men's magazine. But they had an article in it, like, 10 years back about a flying car in Europe, which is all ready to go. So, I don't know, man. I'm gonna wonder how that's all gonna work. I just feel like that's a recipe for disaster. But, I wonder how that's all gonna work. Yeah, it's a cruise ship in the sky, man. So, Luke says, how many followers do I have? We have 62,000 followers on Facebook. We're at the moment, we're growing between 500 and 1,000 followers a week, which is pretty neat. I mean, it could be more. I mean, people always want more, but it's pretty good. You never heard of Broforce? Broforce is kind of like a contrary type of game, and it's a parody of like 80s and 90s action stars as well, and it's kind of like part Contra, part Metal Slug. There's some platforming in it as well, and it's fun. I'm not very good at it, so I might only play it for 30 minutes, but I thought I'd give you guys a look, because you know, 4th of July and everything. Okay, so we're almost up to this boss. So, Lenore says, you're hoping this... No, that's okay, Pauls. Fuck! Paul, we'll see you when you get back. Andrew says, Broforce is epic. It's just a good time, hey. It's just one of those games that doesn't take itself too seriously. Yeah, that's exactly what I mean, Luke. That kind of shtick. You know what technology I also really, really like that impresses me? You know when you go to the sports games and, you see those guys, like, with the fans as a backpack, and they start flying around in the sky and stuff. It's like a rocket pack. It's like a fan, and they go flying around the stadium and everything. I think that thing is really neat. It must be really, really dangerous to use, but it's super, super cool. So the game always crashes here for you. You might just need to use a different version of MAME. I use 0.184. I feel like the later versions of MAME aren't as, I feel like they've... Ugh, damn it. You think they've been around for years in Area 51 flying cars? Well, there you go. Probably. It's a possibility. Right back at you, James. Thank you. Gee, yeah, man. Just very appropriate games for 4th of July, my friend. Just keeping it nice and fun and American-y. If that's even a thing. But I'm trying to keep the stream as patriotic for you guys as I can, you know what I mean? Alright, we got that sumbitch. I think there's going to be a second form, isn't there? Here he is, he's not done yet. Bakroo! Well, let's go. Rick, you cheeky paid. Yeah, I know, I do try. Oh boy, ah damn. Yeah, American-y, is that even a term? Justin, our guy is going to be driving JJ's car tomorrow. That's interesting. Gee, I wonder how long JJ's going to have to quarantine for. That's going to really hurt his championship prospects. But, yeah, I mean, it's just going to put more pressure on him in the playoffs, I guess. Come on. Nick, America, yeah, man, absolutely. Nick got you, bro. Nick with 100 stars. All right, Nick, this is for you. We're going to do the America one. This is for you, man. Thank you so much. Nobody ever cares if I could move to a U.S. state, what state would it be? I have to admit, I really, really liked Massachusetts. But from what people have been telling me, Texas is a pretty cool place to live as well. Although I'm not much of a ranch kind of guy, to be in the city, you know what I mean? But I don't know. I mean, the two most appealing places to me, just from what I know, would be Massachusetts or Texas. And, you know, not to exclude the other 48 states, of course. See, you know, asking me that question is a no-win. Because, you know, I pick two states and then I'm excluding the other 48 and you're going to make me look like a big asshole, you know what I mean? Oh, we got the black screen again. Shit, really? This is what happens when you try and concentrate on too many things at once. Sorry, guys. So Lenore says maybe you love California. Maybe for a day trip. Maybe for a day trip. There we go, we got it. At least you didn't miss the end of the game. Happy 4th of July to you, Jerry. Thank you. He didn't say my stat. What a jerk. What's your stat? He didn't say my stat. What's your stat, Joshy? Alright, guys, that is game number 2. There you go. That was G.I. Joe, everybody. We're going to move straight on to the next one, guys. Fun, fun, fun is the name of the game today. The next game is Bad Dudes versus Dragon Ninja, guys. You all know Bad Dudes. This game is going to absolutely bust my balls today. You can all make fun of how bad I am at this game. And we're just going to tag the next one here, Bad Dudes. Set the new tag. Oh, no, I got you, Joshy. My bad, yeah. Lenore says you'd like Ohio then. I don't know, man. I don't know. We'll have to see how we go one of these days, eh? As I said, I haven't seen enough of America to fairly judge. I'm not going to lie and say Ohio was on the top of my list, but you never know, hey? Hey, we got Wolven Films, dude. You've come just in time because we're doing this game and then we're doing Broforce. So here we go. We got Bad Dudes. We're going to save President Ronald Reagan, everyone. Uncle Ronnie's in trouble. Jerry says he's got this game on his Switch. Alright, I'm bad. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, let's go. Now, a lot of people are like, Rick, why don't you do the charge punch? Because I'm not good at it. Playing to my strengths, mate. Doing charge attacks is not one of them. Hopefully... Ah, oh, damn, I don't need that. So Lenore says Ohio's pretty cool. Whereabouts in Ohio do you recommend I go? Like Columbus or Cleveland? Or what's the other city? Cincinnati? And I don't know, what do you recommend? So Luke says, can you remember this first game you ever streamed? I can, and it's still on our page. The first game I streamed that didn't have errors anyway, because I did a couple test streams that went terribly. But the first game I streamed with no errors that everyone could watch and enjoy was Mike Tyson's Punch-Out back at the end of July 2017. Is this Kung... No, this is not Kung Fu Remaster. This is Bad Dudes. It's a similar type of game, though. Very similar. Kung Fu's a little bit more playable than this, but, you know, the nostalgia. So, Steve says, Rick, you have enough rage to pass in Boston? Man, I love listening to people from Massachusetts yell at each other in a Boston accent. It's great. All right, this is going out to you, Steve. Thank you, man. Thank you very, very much once again for the 100 stars, bro. I really appreciate you. Saying this is, that is Karnov. He's making a little bit of a guest appearance here today. Thank you again for all the star love, guys. Honestly, it's been incredible. And don't forget, guys, for everyone who has been sending stars, you can also become a supporter of One Coin Only by clicking on the green shield, and there's absolutely no obligation. But if you do become a supporter, guys, you get all sorts of perks like VIP streams Monday to Friday. You get a Whatever Wednesday retro request on our show once a week. And you go into the prize draw for a big cash giveaway at the end of the month. And yeah, just something to think about, guys. No pressure, but just thought you might like to be interested. And what else was I going to say? Yeah, that's about it, really. You know, stars are very, very much appreciated too, but not expected. $5? Commodore, $5? Commodore, I don't think you respect me as a content creator. I spent a lot of time, Commodore, showing you my cleavage, there you go. Fuck, I messed up that joke, didn't I? Well, Commodore, where's my $5, mate? The NES version, it's hard to go to the NES version after you play the arcade version. Seriously, hey. Totally. Yeah, it really is, Errol. So is this the first time you've seen the arcade port? It's a big difference, huh? There we go. Keep going, Rick. So yeah, the next game after this is Broforce and then Cars. I hope you guys enjoy Cars. I bought that game just for my Disney stream. And I was hoping you guys would like it. It's very charming. As I said, after this stream, I'll be having a nap. And then I'll be coming on with... what did I say we'll be coming on with? Ah, damn. I'll just keep trying over here. Oh yeah, I'm doing a very, very special Street Fighter stream with all the gimmick skins. So we're doing like Macho Man Zangief, we're doing like Mega Man Ryu, we're doing Jill Valentine Cammy, with all that kind of stuff. We're doing Airman Rashid. Yeah. So yeah, hopefully you guys like it. Right, we got him. I'm bad. Don't... Oh, there you go, Lewis. How you going, Graz? Good to see you. So Michael says, just played through this on a Burger Time arcade 1-up. You and Reagan grabbed a burger afterwards. Yes, I'm hoping to earn that burger at the end of this game. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to die 50 times in order to get that burger. I'm probably going to die in this more than I died in freaking Castlevania yesterday. That's a lot of deaths. Fucking get out of the water, Rick. Damn it, oh, I guess freaking Johnny Bravo over here can't freaking swim. That's fine. Alright. Bro. Well, I can't talk for everyone, but I'm doing pretty good, thank you, Graz. I'm just celebrating July 4th vicariously through my American friends today. Just getting into the spirit for them. How about you, Graz? What are you up to this weekend? Any plans? Oh, gosh. You think you want to see a Street Fighter and Mortal Kombat crossover? I really hope we get one day. I don't know, D-Wayne, what do you think the chances are of getting a Street Fighter Mortal Kombat crossover one day? I mean, I think it's something that the fans have wanted for years, but I think when it comes to Capcom and Netherworld Studios, this is just my own personal opinion based on ignorance, but I feel like there's just going to be way too many egos for that to ever happen. Because, you know, Capcom are not going to want to let their characters die, and then Neverwhelm Studios are not going to want the Mortal Kombat characters to, you know, it's just, there's going to be too many egos involved. It won't work. How you going, Kid Jackson? Good to see you, my brother. Thank you for coming in. You come in right in the middle of our stream, my friend. Oh boy. You can imagine a bad dudes movie. I wonder if there's been any movie series similar to this. Like, has there ever been a movie where you play like a dude trying to rescue the president so you can have burgers? I mean, I don't know of any such movie. You're more like a hell no. So Kid Jackson says they've taken all their badges. Dude, I don't know what's going on. Because I actually just noticed that about D-Wayne's stream earlier today. I don't know if you've noticed, D-Wayne, but like I was watching your stream, and I noticed earlier today that there was people in your stream that literally watch your stream and send stars every single day, and they didn't have any badges. So there's some kind of glitch going on at the moment. Yeah, I actually just noticed that this morning. I think they'll all come back. I wouldn't worry too much about it. Yeah, I like Two Crew Dudes. I got a physical copy of that game, guys. I actually own Two Crew Dudes. And, alright, let's keep going, guys. We're almost halfway through here. This game just gets harder and harder and harder the further you get along. Which is normal for a game, but I'm just saying. So what else is happening, guys? What else is everyone getting up to for the long weekend? I hope you guys that are staying home have gotten well rested and taken advantage of everything. To everyone who's in the front lines for July 4th, we appreciate you. I hope people are not being too obnoxious today, otherwise I'll personally come over. Don't forget, once this whole COVID mess is all over and done with, guys, all you need to do is shout my plane ticket to the United States. And in return, I'll come into your workplace for free. And if anyone's giving you a hard time, I'll kick them in the big old dick and balls. Because no one fucks with a sumbish army. I got your back. Anthony dropping the big 100 stars. Thank you very much today, Anthony. Anthony, this is for you. You can't touch this. Yeah, something's really, really weird, Kid Jackson. I think it's just a glitch, man. Oh my gosh, thank you so much, Anthony. You're really... Yes, I mean, it's all part of the service. Dave-O thought that was funny. I have my moments, brother. Yeah, man. I mean, I think especially the way the world's going right now, we just need to be a bit kinder to one another, eh? There you go, Daniel clipped that. Thank you, Daniel. Oh, gosh. So Clifford, hey Clifford. Clifford says he was going to pop some fireworks with your niece and your cousin's daughters, but the plan didn't... Oh, no, I feel ya. Hopefully you guys can rain check, eh? Well, what are the fireworks laws all different state by state? In the United States, I'm guessing the fireworks laws are different everywhere. Like how hard is it, for example, to get fireworks and use fireworks on 4th of July? Like, is basically my next question. I remember when I was a kid, it was very, very easy to get fireworks. My dad used to let them off in the backyard. But now, like, you need, like, all sorts of crazy permits and, yeah, good luck to ever getting any. Damn, Jeremy says it's going to be 90 degrees in Pennsylvania all week. That's pretty warm for that area. So yeah, Johnny says fireworks can differ from city to city. I thought as much. So Matthew says where he lives, you're not allowed to pop fireworks. It just takes one silly little 10-year-old kid to blow off his arm to ruin it for everybody else. That's a South Park joke, by the way, guys. Don't kill me. Oh, gosh. Damn, man, he's got some big fists on him, doesn't he? There we go, let's just keep going. In Indiana, they're 10 miles from where you live and they're legal. There you go. Time to party in frickin' Indiana, mate. Oh, gosh, alright, there we go. That's another one done. So, Jeremy says he has a neighbor that uses fireworks for every single holiday. As I said, the next state over from me is about an hour away, and you used to be able to buy fireworks there, but I think they've tightened up their laws now. I think you have to show your license and prove that you live on an acreage as well, because we went down to New South Wales, and, you know, stupid 21-year-old myself wanted to get fireworks so we could put them in our flatmate's bed. So, yeah, stupid 21-year-old me, right? So, you know, it's because of dickheads like me that they have laws on fireworks, okay? It's because of dickheads like me that I've ruined it for everyone else. No, because they have these, snake, you know, I think it was on South Park, they have those, snake fireworks. You know, similar stuff to that, you know, the really harmless ones. Oh, gosh. Alright, we're going back over here. Don't worry, guys. I'm a lot more mature now. Oh, no, I got you, Jonathan. Good to see you, by the way, Jonathan. Sorry I haven't said a proper hello yet. No, I get what you mean. You know, there's some laws that are illegal, but, you know, unless the police are absolutely bored, they'll turn up. The same over here with things. Fireworks is considered a lot more serious. It all depends on the police's moves. Oh, gosh. What's going on over here? So Davo says, go back in time. Go back in time to where? Oh, to when we could use fireworks? I wish. And hey, Gon Reed, good to see you, man. Thank you for coming. I'm doing good, man. I'm just doing this 4th of July stream. America! There we go. 4th of July. I'm being an honorary American just for one day. And so that means I get to have all the beer and barbecue I want. Well, I'm technically going to postpone the barbecue till next weekend. I'm going to have barbecue next weekend. But yeah. How you going, Rodney? Good to see you. Big thank you again to everyone who's come in and said hello. And just in case we've got anyone that's new in here, we are one coin only. We're a classic and a current gaming stream. We do everything like old school like this. To new games like Mortal Kombat and Resident Evil Remake. And yeah, guys, we're on every single day from 7 p.m. until late. So if you like what you see, give us a follow if you haven't already. We still got Broforce on the list, and after that we're doing Cars 3. So yeah, we got a minute to go. Ah, damn, man, I'm just dying every 2 seconds on this. Oh, come on. One thing that really bugs me is just how... Oh, dude, how am I supposed to get you when you got that much reach? They're just being absolutely trolled right now. Oh, piss off, dickhead. Oh, man, the jump button's not always working either. You know, it's probably not working. It's probably one coin that's not working. Come on, asshat. One more hit. Oh, weak. Weak. Weak as piss, mate. There we go. We got him. Screw that guy. Happy 4th of July to you too, guy. Thank you again for coming in. Well, apparently my ones don't, Nick. So Michael says the VIP streams are awesome just to chill and where you can unwind. Yeah, D-Wayne does an incredible job of those VIP streams. And that's exactly why we have the VIP streams. Because, you know, obviously when we do these primetime streams, things can get a little bit hectic sometimes. And it's just nice to have, you know, a stream where we can talk to our supporters properly and... You know, because I feel bad sometimes when we get busy. I don't like being rude and missing people's comments. But it happens. Oh, boy. So, Guy says you're taking a break from grilling and you're gonna... Yeah, man. Man, I'm playing this game because it's a 4th of July, but seriously, I'm sick of... I mean, I don't know if D-Wayne dies this much when he plays it, but I feel really terrible at this game. Going back, yeah, I think this game might officially become a D-Wayne game, actually. Oh, boy. Did we just kill the dog? Just don't tell Peter on me, hey? Oh, look, Karnov's back. Oh, come on! Stop dying every 5 fucking seconds, Rick. Am I a one coin supporter on my part? I'm not going to support myself. But I'm admin, so I can automatically go in the streams. You think I'm not invited to my own VIP stream? That'd be something else. This has got a bit of an altered beastery sort of flavor to it, doesn't it? I can see that. Jeez, that was great English, wasn't it, Rick? Oh, boy. All right, over those... Oh, come on, Rick! Get out of those spikes, dickhead! Fucking idiot! Let's go! There, I'm so... Oh, my gosh! I'm sick of... Ah! Your Bo Rai Cho at the cookout. What's your poison tonight, there, Kid Jackson? What are you... Fuck! Damn it, I'm dying every 2 seconds! I can't handle this, guys! It makes me pissed off! It's like, hi, my name is Rick, and it's like... You know what? I'm gonna put a quarter in this machine, and the arcade machine is like, screw you, Rick, because your quarter ain't worth shit because we're here to make a profit. And I'm like, well, I've got a quarter here, and I'm trying to do my clothes washing here at the laundromat. I just want to have a nice game of bad dudes, and this arcade machine's all like, fuck you, Rick, if you want to play longer, you have to spend 10 quarters. And now it's making me really angry because I feel ripped off. There you go, that's the first Rick rant of the day. Oh my gosh. Yeah. The first Rick rant of the day, you're welcome. Luke, how's life in the lockdown? Oh man, I'm making the most of it. I'm fortunate because I can keep real busy. It sucks not being able to do as much stuff, but you know, the show's gonna go on. Ugh. Oh, you're having the vodka tonight. There you go. Oh, damn. Man, I've always got the rants. I've always got something to bitch about. That's a one coin way, mate. It's a one coin way. Get back to... Oh, dude, I can't handle this. So James says, why can't we clip? Because Facebook's deciding to be buggy, I guess. Facebook's on their high horse today. And, yeah, when they decide to have problems, you know, God have mercy on us all. Yeah, Data East games are freaking brutal for their difficulty, aren't they? I don't even know if there's, like... I feel like... I don't know if you can actually beat this without dying. But, I just feel like this game's a bit of a scam, hey. There's got to be a way that you can glitch this game, but I've not figured it out. Damn it! Oh, well, that's all taken care of. We're almost on the final boss run. Almost. Right, that'll do. Mikey says this game is definitely no Burger Time. Well, I can see that. I think the next level's the last level. Now, the next level, we have to do the boss run again, which, yeah. Which kind of sucks. How you going, Ricky Cushman? Always good to see you, man. Thank you for coming in. And, yeah, man, Davo's hoping that I get to 1 million points. Dave, I mean, I'd be happy with a top score. Hopefully we can get 1,000,000 points. I don't know if that's going to happen today or not. Damn, dude. Oh, I'm going to jump over those little spikes. Man, all right. Son of a bitch. It's just so claustrophobic. I can't get the space. All right, that'll do. God, dude, stop jumping on me. He's been a total wanker. Oh, my gosh. Stop fucking jumping on me or I'm going to jump on you and bash your fucking skull in. There we go. It's a bit violent, isn't it? That's what happens when you play too many violent video games. I'm just kidding. Video games do not cause violence. That was the joke. I'm just violent because I'm a psycho. We're gonna... Hey, God! I'm dead! Ah! Alright. So, I'm doing alright, man. I'm just celebrating 4th of July, Ricky Cushman, with my American friends. But I'm doing more time talking to the game than talking to the people watching. This game's making me really angry, if you couldn't tell. You keep popping in quarters. Yeah, bro, it just doesn't stop, eh? Oh, come, is there going to be a can of pop here? No. Whoa, dead again! Fuck, stop jumping on me, you blue bit! Fuck! Bah! Oh my gosh, this is nuts. I hate this, oh my gosh, there's just death everywhere. Data East, you need to learn how to do better level designs, you fuckheads. Oh my gosh, seriously. Hi, my name's Data East. I make unfair level design because I'm a greedy ass company and that's why I no longer exist. Damn it! Alright, one more crit. Jeez, mate! It's crazy. And so D-Wayne says that's not cricket. There you go. D-Wayne's being that's kind of ironic that D-Wayne's being an honorary Aussie on 4th of July. I like it. So Guy says, done any 24-hour runs lately? No, only because if I did a 24-hour run right now, I'd probably do something absolutely, I'd probably die, if I'm going to tell you the honest truth. If I did a 24-hour run right now, I'd probably die. Yeah, that's not even an exaggeration. So Matthew says, imagine paying full price. I know, right? I don't know if Australia got bad dudes on NES in our country. I don't know if this game ever came out over here. I mean, we had the arcade machine. Like, this was everywhere, but I don't know if we... I don't know if we had the NES game. I never saw the NES game in our country. So Sean says, I know, I need to. As I said... I do apologize that I'm so bad at this game, but I'm just being a good sport and playing an old favorite for everyone. I'm so done, mate. I'm done like last night's leftovers. Get back over here, you ninja bitch. And Kid Jackson says you were talking about your 24-hour run today on D-Wayne's stream. I take it as a compliment that you guys always ask me for a 24-hour stream. And, I can make a compromise. I could probably survive a 24-hour stream if I did something I liked, like Resident Evil or Beat 'em Up Marathon. But apart from that, it'd be a real, real struggle at the moment, like mentally and physically, because I'm just so, as I said, guys, I've just been going every day for, like, about 9 months, you know what I mean? Like, I'm pretty tired, so I don't know how I'd handle a 24-hour marathon at the moment. Would I like to do one? Yes. But I know it'd probably be a bit dangerous for my health at the moment. Just, I kind of know my limits, you know what I mean? And, Anthony with 100 stars. Anthony, thank you. Oh, that's right. I know you can hold in the punch button and do a big charge attack. Anthony, thank you. I'm going to be right with you. Anthony, we got... fuckity. Anthony, this is for you. Yeah, exactly, guy. So Michael says, yeah, but if I did 24 hours of Diablo 2, I'd get next to no people watching, bro. So that'd be a waste of time. If I was going to do a 24-hour marathon, it has to be nothing but really popular games. Otherwise, it's a waste. Because what's the point of doing a 24-hour marathon? And like, okay, stars is one thing, you know. If you don't make a lot of stars, all right, you know what? Not the end of the world. But if you're not getting a lot of stars, and well, not as I said, the stars is not a big deal. But if you're not getting a lot of views for a 24-hour marathon, then what's the point of wasting 24 hours of your health to not get any growth for your page? You know what I mean? That's why if I'm gonna do a 24-hour stream, it can only be popular games. Very, very strictly. You think I should do a 24-hour beat it or eat it? Oh, that's savage. Thank you, Sean. Here we go. Here's the final boss, finally. I'm just going to totally try and cheese him here. I don't know if there's a way to avoid him or not. I managed to cheese him once. Damn! Those dog barks are giving me like real anxiety. Man, it's taken forever to hit him. Jeez. Damn. Alright, one more credit. I'm so done with you, you sumbish. Jeez, I don't know if there's any tactic you could do to beat this guy. Anyway, we got him. That'll do. And you think 24-hour All Carolina Reaper challenge? Anthony dropped yet another 250 stars. Anthony, man, your generosity knows no bounds, sir. Thank you. I like Spook the Gambit. I like Metroid. We do Metroid here. I'll be right with you, Anthony. Hey, dudes, thanks for rescuing me. Let's go for a burger. Ha, 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 ha. Reagan smash. Reagan smash. Reagan smash. There we go. Look at those guys looking so... America! Yeah! This is going out to you, Anthony. Thank you again. Oh, here we go. We're just loading up Broforce now, guys. The next game, we're going to go back to the main screen here. This should load up pretty quickly, hopefully. Oh, boy. X-Men for Sega Genesis. That's not really one of my favorites. We have done it before, though. Not one of my favorites, though, however, my friend. Anthony, with a yet another 128. Man, you've just taken over the stream, sir. Thank you again. Anthony, this is for you. We got Cutie Pie and Zerts over on YouTube. Thank you for coming in, guys. Yeah, I've done probably a total of like a dozen 24-hour streams. So we're going to start this game. Now, I need to remember how to play this. We're going to start a new campaign. It's literally probably been a year since I last played Broforce. So have a little patience with me while I work out what to do. We're going to start a new campaign. And we're just going to play on the normal, play offline. So this is just like a parody of like, you know, it's a patriotic game, but it's like a parody of like action films and everything too. It's pretty fun. Oh, the X button to join. Here we go. America, let's go. I'm doing this on Steam, unfortunately, D-Wayne. Otherwise, I know. Oh, what are we going to do here? We're going to move this sumbish over here. So where do we fly to? We're going to follow this. So what do we do? I don't remember this mini-map before. Is this a new thing? Maybe the mini-map's a new thing. I'm not sure. So how do I get to the drop-off zone? Well, that's interesting. I've never had to do this before, I don't think. So how do I stop? Terrameter. Okay. So I'm a little bit lost with this at the moment. You're supposed to do missions and stuff, but I don't know how to... I've never ever had this before. I've always just... This is weird. I don't know. Is there like a helipad here or something? I'm pressing the start buttons in there. This is different. Follow the red arrow. I am trying to follow the red arrow. Look, it's... Then it just... So here. See, it's going haywire here, so I don't know what else to do. That's really odd. I am following the red arrow. Look, it's going mental. Well, it's going mental once I go the right area. Like, look. Guys, you're not listening to me. Of course it's obvious to follow the arrow. This is odd. I've never had to do this mini-map before. I thought you just went straight into missions. They said follow the red arrow and go down. Alright, well... see, it's pointing upwards. I don't know. Why can I not figure this out? This is really odd. What the hell? You think you're between two checkpoints? So weird. I'm just looking around. We'll figure it out. Oh, wow. That was just... okay. That was so stupid. Alright. That was really weird. Alright, here we go. We got this. Alright, so we're going to start Broforce now. It didn't make any sense. I was like, where the fuck is that thing going? Alright, here we go. Broforce. So, who are we using now? It looks like we're using Chuck Norris. America! Alright. We're going to rescue hostages and save the mother effing day today. Alright, there we go. We got an extra life. Oh, looks like we're using Arnie now. There we go. Who are we using this time? Oh, it's Blade. So how do you change characters? Can you change characters on the fly at all? Okay, so he's got various weapons here. Right, I'm just working out the controls. Don't mind me, guys. America! Alright. Damn, alright, so we're using Judge Dredd now, that's cool. See what I mean? This is like, this is just so cool. There's just all sorts of gimmicks in this. This is pretty cool, man. Oh, so Dwayne says you got stuck there last time too, so okay, so I don't... oh, did I just shoot the president? Whoops. Oh, I don't know, it looks like someone important. Alright, cool, there we go. That's the first level done. Yeah, America! Alright, let's do the next one. Let's go, bro! Alright, it looks like we've got the Terminator this time. Wah, 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 wah. Oh, jeez, man, there's a lot of... alright, cool. So how do we get... do we gotta grab the flags or what? I think you gotta hit checkpoints, but I can't remember how to do it. Who we got this time? Indiana Brones! Here we go! We got Harrison Ford here, look out! Crikey, look, that's a big whip! We'll go back over here. Yeah, I really get into this one. Team America, fuck yeah! Time to save motherfucking day! Here we go, we got Rambro. Look at that, we got Sly over here! Well, who we get this time? Who's that sumbitch? That looks like... well, down the bottom of the, I don't know who that's supposed to be. It kind of looks like Quentin Tarantino, actually. But I don't know who that's supposed to be. I can't tell. Maybe I'm missing... oh, Mr. T, bro! I pity the fool! I pity the fool! Let's go! Man, I'm getting all sorts of bros in this game. It's great. Who's this sumbitch up here? There you go. Take that, sumbitch. America! Fuck yeah! Alright, we... oh, boy. Man, this game is really, really fun. Hopefully I don't get stuck anytime soon. Alright, let's keep going. So, Dwayne says, shoot hostages for secret... oh, so we could actually kill hostages. Well, damn, bro. That just took a different turn, didn't it? Oh, look, we've got RoboCop. Ah! Well, that sucks. I don't want to fail. Who are we using this time? Some dynamite using some bitch. Alright, well, let's go here. Fuck, how do you like that one, you terrorist scum? Alright, let's keep going. America! Alright, crack, damn it. Anthony dropping a big 500 stars. Anthony, thank you, sir. Really appreciate that. Oh, there you go. I'm going to save you. Oh, we've got Uncle Chuck again. Cause the eyes of the ranger are upon you. Na, 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 na. I don't know the words. Alright, yeah, man, I'm liking this way too. Oh, dude, I just... fuck, we're going to use Wesley Snipes again. It's all good. Anthony, thank you again for the 500 stars. This one's going out to you today, my friend. It's my hot party. So Cutie Pie says you like this game already. Yes, it's on console too. I think it's on every console. Now, I love the Power Rangers game, by the way. You know the Power Rangers game on Super... damn it! Oh, it's a little bit tricky, guys, but it's okay. And, alright. Thank you so much, Anthony. I really, really appreciate you today. And, alright, what we got here? Alright, so we go. Free life. So you say you do what you want all the time? Yeah, man, it's fun. So, okay, look at the pushback on that. That's pretty crazy. Oh, crap. Trying to be a bit more careful here. Oh, crap. All right, hang on. All right, we're going to save that sumbitch. Who we got now? Oh, that's John McClane, I think. Yippee-ki-yay. That kind of looks like John McClane, doesn't it? It might not be. All right, there we go. McClane, bro. Alright, we got him. Alright, who's this sumbish? And you can see there's like some like subtle puzzle elements to this game as well. Alright, we're out of here. Yeah, it's all action like superstars, like, you know, Mr. T and Rambo and Terminator and all that kind of stuff. Man, Anthony, you are going so hard, brother. Guys, Anthony just dropped another 295 stars. That is epic of you. What can we do for Anthony? This one! Man, thank you so much for all the love today. And yeah, I'm Rick James. I'm Rick some Bish Bish. Can you actually call yourself Bish twice? I just did. Oh boy. So who are we using now? We've got Slyback over here. And so Davo says 1990 was the last true Survivor series. What are you basing that on, Dave? We've had a lot of Survivor series since then. What do you guys think of this? Pretty fun, huh? The only thing I would change is probably make the pixels a little bit bigger. Like, it'd be cool to see everything else in a bit more detail, but... As I said, this is still pretty charming. Action is great. Oh, damn. Okay, so, alright. I'm the judge, jury, and executioner here today. So we gotta rescue our friend. Oh, there we are. Oh, look, we're using Ash from Evil Dead. That's cool. We got the chainsaw here and everything. Like, fuck it, mate. This is crazy. Oh, look, I'm using Will Smith. Holy shitballs, mate. This is nuts. Oh, my gosh. Now who did I get? Loser. I don't know who this sumbitch is, but he's pretty cool. Fuck it, mate. Will Smith, get out of there. Oh, boy. Kill that ass hat. There we go, we're out. America, let's go. Money Matt says you'd rage if you played this game. It is pretty tricky. Chris with 140 stars as well. Chris, thank you so much for the kind support. D-Wayne says, what do bros eat? Brotato chips. Yeah, everything is a bro right now. I'm doing my best Matt Riddle impersonation right now. This is going out to you, Chris. Thank you very much. Chris dropping the big one. Oh my gosh, Mikey, what are you doing? And we just got raided by ADD. Big thank you, Dan the Man, for the love. Really appreciate you. You are awesome. And Mikey says, man, please breathe when you see this. I hope this makes your holiday a little bit better. Please enjoy some meals on you. And much love to you, Michael. God bless, dude. That is going the extra mile. That is a really, really, really big donation. Mikey... Thank you, thank you, thank you, man. I really appreciate you. 2,000 plus stars. What are we going to give to Mikey? I'm going to crack open the bubbly for you. It is the 4th of July after all, my friend. Thank you so much, Mikey. That's incredible. We got 100 stars from Hector as well and a big 500 stars from Eric too. Thank you, guys. Oh my goodness, I can hardly keep up. You guys are so awesome. And here we go, this one as well. I wish I could pause this game while I did the thank you screens. I gotta work out how to do that still. Honestly, guys, you're amazing. Thank you so much for the kindness today. You're incredible. I'm just gonna tag Broforce here because I'm gonna make sure I tag the right game. Otherwise, Facebook will be like, well, we're not going to give you any people in your stream. So, there we go. We're going to tag Broforce, and hopefully this will help the algorithm a little bit. And we just got 100 stars from Lamont as well. And Nick, oh my gosh, all right, give me a second, guys. I can barely keep up here. This is incredible. Oh, dude, I can hardly keep up. This is nuts. This is a great problem to have. All right, here we go. We're pausing. So Lamont just dropped 100 stars. Nick just dropped 178 stars. Ori just dropped the 200 stars. And Joseph just dropped 100 stars as well. This is for you guys. I'm also going to do the star combo. Thank you, guys. One more screen after this. A little bit video game related. And this one. Oh, you're spoiling me like a $2 hook. Okay, I can't say that on stream, but I was just trying to get my point across. Here we go. Let's try level number 2 here, guys. Thank you, Bunch. Oh, no, seriously. All right, what we got now? I don't think we've done this one yet. Or have I? Return to the map. Okay, let's go back to the map. Maybe I need to go to number 3 over here. Okay, let's just try this one. Alright, cool. So we'll try this one. Alright. Well, bro! So yeah, these levels are starting to look a bit harder now, but it's fine. So who we got here? Oh, we got Uncle Chuck again, and I like him because he's got the spread shotgun. Because the eyes of the ranger are upon... Oh, well, he's dead. Okay, I kind of like this guy because he's got rockets. So Adam says you sent me a Whatever Wednesday request for last week. You did not make it in the show and you sent it early. I'm sorry, Adam. Dude, sometimes human error happens. And I never forget people's requests on purpose. Sometimes, you know, something happens. I don't mean to make mistakes, bro. I'm so sorry, Adam. Just Adam, tell me what your request is. I'll write it down now, and I'll make sure it's on next week's show, brother. I'll make sure it's on next week's show. Anthony dropping a big 100. Anthony, this is for you. Mikey says you can't stay. You've got... No, that's all right, Mikey. Dude, thank you so much for making my day. And if you're still up a little bit later, I'm going to be doing a late night as well, Mikey. So we'll see you again. No, well, just tell me what your request is, Adam, and I'll write it down as a special case right now, and I'll make sure you're not missed this Wednesday. It's obviously not fine, otherwise you wouldn't have mentioned it, bro. I want to make sure you're looked after. I don't want to screw you over, man. I really appreciate everything you do, and I want to make sure that we get your request on. And if it was fine, you wouldn't have mentioned it. So, you know, I feel real bad now, so I want to make sure I do the right thing. Wario Land 3. I don't know why that didn't make the list. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna write. Yeah, something happened, because I remember you saying that. Alright, 3. No worries, bro. That's all written down. That's definitely gonna be done next week. And I'll make sure that you get a little bit of extra time, alright? So, alright, cool. No, I got you, bro. Sorry about that again. Big thank you again for all the stars, too, Anthony. Alright, we're going back over here. Oh, boy. And Eric has just dropped a big 1,000 stars. Dude, Eric, that is massive. Eric, I'm kind of curious. Eric, you've sent a fair few stars now. Do you have a favorite? Oh, dude, I'm dying everywhere. Man, it's so hard to multitask on this. Eric, do you have any favorite thank you screens? Oh, my goodness. We're going to go back up here. I'm just trying to stay alive. My motherfucker. Alright, okay, maybe I need to go downwards. I'm going to try a different approach this time. I need to rescue my bro from this cage. Oh, we got here. Alright, we got Rambo. Oh no, this is Ash Williams again. Alright, so I'm gonna keep it for Eric for next time. We're going to give Eric some screens in the meantime. And Eric, this is for you. And also this one, my friend. Oh, blue is your favorite. Okay, done, man. We can do that. Easy. Eric, for you. All big thank you again, once again for the 1,000, man. That's super generous. Appreciate you. I have a funny feeling I need to sneak around. If I can get up. Ooh, that was close, but we made it. Oh, dude. Okay, so can I throw any others? Okay, so you got like... I keep forgetting that you've got secondary weapons. That makes a big difference, doesn't it? Alright, so I'm going to try and get a... Oh, crap. Oh, it's a tricky one, guys. I just need to concentrate for a second and think about it. That's okay, we'll get there. Yeah, we'll get there, guys. Just need to have a... Just need to think about it for a bigger second. Oh, my gosh. Damn it, man. This is crazy. Alright, cool. We're going to rescue our buddy in here. How you going, Dave? Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out. I'm doing very well, thank you, my friend. Alright, so that's all taken care of. I'm just trying to be as patient as possible on this one. Well, it looks like Robocop can handle a little bit more damage, at least. There we go. Come on, Robo Bro, you got this. This is nuts. Alright, there we go. So who are we going to rescue this time? There we go, we got Indiana Jones again. Fantastic. Alright, we actually finally made it. It was a little bit tricky, guys. We made it out. And we just got a second raid. Who did we get raided by this time? Once again, a big shout out to Dan the Man from ADD Gamer. There was a lot going on. I didn't get a chance to properly thank Dan. Sorry about that, brother. Appreciate everything you guys do. We're gonna... Oh, what are they doing down there? There's some kind of fuckity business going on. Alright. Yeah, you want to run, dickhead. He kind of yells like Homer, doesn't he? Oh, damn it. Alright. Oh, we got to go all the way back over here. Are you kidding me? Oh, boy, this is nuts. Alright. Oh, come on. Oh, how am I supposed to get in there? How am I supposed to get up? Can I... Oh, dude, I don't know what to do. I'm a bit stuck at the moment. How am I supposed to get around? Well, I think I'm right screwed. Double tap in the direction you're going to dash and then do a dash. Oh, really? Okay, we could do that. Oh, I see. Okay, well, that works. Thank you for letting me know. I would have been right screwed if I didn't do that. All right, cool. So you can do a dash jump. Got it. See, I'm very noobish at this. Hey, we just got raided by Spinback Retro Gaming. Good to see you, Yoda. Thank you very much for coming in today. Ah, fuckity. This is nuts. There you go. Damn it. Damn it! Oh, fuck, fuckity fuck! Alright, one more time. We really need to concentrate on this one, guys. Jesus. Oh, man, I keep... This is why I don't play Broforce. Alright. How you going, Retro Y? Thank you, sir. Alright, there we go. We got Rambo here, so we're just gonna shoot these guys. Make some safety here. Oh gosh. Okay, man. I'm trying to do the right thing. It's not easy. Alright, that'll do. We'll work this out. Those aren't nuts, they're buffaloes. Yeah, I know. Well, they're duly noted. We're going to get out of here this time, guys. I'm going to prepare myself a little bit better. Alright, so I'm going to try and jump across. Let's see how that works out for us. Oh, crap. Alright, so we got a couple lives here. We're not in any rush. This is really tough, though. Alright, hang on. So, I'm going to jump down here. Oh, that works. Okay, perfect. There you go. I ain't going... Damn it, man. Oh, gosh. All right, keep going. This is Broforce, Eduardo. So you finished for the day, Retro Y says, because you're tired as fuck? Me too, man. I need a nap before my late night stream. Hey, it's been pretty hectic lately. So Terrell says RoboCop 2 is a great arcade. It really was, man. I love RoboCop 2, the arcade game. Very, very much. There we go, we're out of here. Thank God, man, that level took me a while, didn't it? Yeah, one coin only. Who would have thought the real American hero would have been this Aussie right here, eh? Oi. I got this, guys. I got this. Hey, go on, Kylan. Good to see you. Kylan says, this game is easy. You keep forgetting. I love it when people come in. They're like, oh, this game is so easy. Forgetting that I've only ever played this twice in my whole entire life. But no problem. You know what? I have to have a little bit of a rant, guys. I have to have a little bit of a rant. Because there's always one person, when you come into this stream and you just want to be a good sport and play all the American games, you've always got this one guy that comes out here, they're swirling their tackle in the breeze like this, and they're like, what the hell are you even doing streaming, guys? This, Ricky, this game is so easy. I'm just going to swing my PP around like this and brag about how good I am at video games. Like, that's the only thing that matters in the whole entire fucking universe, mate. Oh my goodness. It's like, we need to do a little bit less hot-dogging, bro. Alright. Anyway. We got this. Alright, so we're gonna keep going here. Hopefully this level's a little bit easier than the last one. Anthony with another 100 stars. Thank you again, Anthony. Oh, boy. Yes, twirling it in the breeze, mate. Twirling it in the breeze. It seems to be a favorite pastime for a couple of you. Anthony, this is for you, my friend. Oh, goodness. Twirling it in the breeze. Yes, mate. I don't know how to twerk, so I shake something else, and that was just a little bit too much information. Alright, no, I'm only messing. Thank you so much for coming in here, guys. Please don't leave. Alright, what we got now? Oh, we're using Ash Williams again. Alright. This level seems a little bit less tricky than the last one we did. Maybe I'm getting lucky with decent characters to use today. I'm not sure. Oh, we got like, damn. Oh, here we go, America. Alright, we made it. That was a... Okay, I'll remember that one for you, Louis. Easy. So, Joey says, what game is this? This is Broforce on Steam, bro, and it's all sorts of fun. I love this game, man. I think we definitely need to put this on as a bonus game more often, hey? D-Wayne, if you ever want to do multiplayer on the PS4, I'll get the PS4 version as well if you're still in here. And, Eric, thank you again. This is for you. Emilio! Thank you so much, Eric. And guys, if you can please give some well wishes out to Kat. She's having a little bit of a hard 4th of July, guys. Kat, I'm thinking about you. I'm so sorry, girl. I know it's a bit of a challenge at the moment. Hope everything will be okay. Okay, we just died straight away. All right, so who are we using this time, Robocop? You're right. I do need to remember to use my secondaries, although it looks like Robo Bro's only got, like, the... Okay, well, one thing I like about Robocop is he can pretty much shoot across the entire screen. That's pretty helpful. Let's keep having a look around. Alright, there we are. Just trying to work out what to do here. So you, like, literally got a split second to shoot them if they see you before they shoot first. No, that's alright. I mean, we're surviving. Oh, crap. It's just a non-stop onslaught. Like, are they just gonna keep coming out or what? Okay, we're gonna get out of here. I'm trying to find a checkpoint or like, oh crap. Okay, so can I jump on that or I guess so. Bruh, this is nuts. Oh, don't you freaking even, mate. Fuckaroo, mate. This is, oh my gosh. Bruh, there's just death everywhere. This is a hard level, man. Oh my gosh. Kevin says this game looks pretty fun. Kevin, thank you very much for the big 200. I'm going to be right with you, Kevin. Kevin, this is for you. Leroy! Yeah! Ends.
Oh my god, he just ran in.
Thank you so much for the big 200 stars, Kevin. I hope you're enjoying the show. And, Yeah, man, it's a fun game. You can, it's like a $10 game on Steam. It's half that if you grab it on special. Like, this game's fairly old now. It's like about 5-6 years old. So there's always an opportunity to get this on special. And I think you can also get this on Xbox One and PlayStation 4. I don't know if it's on the Switch. I don't think it is. Okay. So I'm... Oh, boy. Yeah, thoughts are with you as well, Lewis, today, man. Anyone who's going through a hard time today, we're thinking about you. We just want you to be healthy and happy, huh? Oh, dude, this is rough. Oh my gosh, I don't know how to get past that thing. Okay, I blew it up, man. That was rough. Oh, dude, now there's like dogs running at me. This is, oh my gosh. There's freaking death everywhere. I don't know if there's any hostages here I can rescue. So. Oh, shitballs! Fuck! Oh my gosh, this is a hard level. Alright, let's try again. This is like the Cuphead of... This is like a different type of Cuphead. It's freaking brutal, man. What I need to do is I need... Okay, there's a hostage down here, so it's really important you rescue the hostages because they give you extra lives. So, alright, there we go. I'm just gonna burn everyone to a fucking crisp, mate. We're gonna try this again. Yeah, that's what we're doing, Joey, man. I'm just being a good sport for everybody. And, oh my gosh, Anthony, what are you doing? Man, that is a... You want to see more Broforce? Yeah, I'll put this on the rotation for you guys. This will be one of our bonus games. And, I think Hogan definitely, Mikey. I've got a big, big shout-out going out to Anthony. 2,235 stars. That is absolutely epic. That is, like... 5,000 plus stars today, Anthony. Thank you so much. And Kylan says he wants more Broforce. Kylan also dropped 190 stars. Kylan, I will give you more Broforce as long as you don't twirl it in the breeze. Deal? Deal. Alright. Thank you, homies. Alright, we're going to start this little dance party, guys. This is for you. Let's go, everybody! Happy 4th of July, everybody! There you go, we just had ourselves a little bit of a rave there, about a 30-second rave. Because that's how I roll. I'm a DJ, well, I used to be a DJ, I quit. Anyway, thank you guys, man, that's incredible! There's more thank you screens and gameplay today. You're making my job a little bit easier for me. So that's always a good thing. Oh, so you can actually swing. Well, that's pretty neat. That's actually a hand. Oh my gosh, look at all that. Damn, that's nuts. Oh, I can rescue another friend. Now we got 3 lives. So who have I got this time? Mr. Enderbro. Mr. Enderbro, hey? Hot women, great, yeah, man. Who's complaining about that? Not too many people, huh? Don't forget, we still got cars to come, guys, after this. I hope you guys hang around for that. It's a fun game. Oh, sucks to be me right now, doesn't it? Jesus. Oh, no, this is my... Oh, God. Oh, dude, I don't know how I completely screwed that up, but here we are. I've got, like, the worst possible character now. Oh boy, that sucks. Okay, I'm in a little bit of strife here. Oh boy. Yeah, this is causing me a little bit of distress, everybody. Alright. Oh, so how do I get out of here? I'm just probably going to stay underneath. This is tricky, man. Yeah, I really stuffed this one up. Oh, dude, I can't get out that way. Shit. Or maybe I can. I don't know if I can run. Oh, no, I'm not going to bother trying. That's too big a jump. I have to go back up this way. I've got no choice. Oh, this is gonna suck. Chris dropping the 200 stars. Thank you. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. I'm gonna try one more time, guys, and this is probably gonna be a rage quit. Waving it in the breeze for the fourth. Chris, thank you for the 200 stars. This is for you. I can tell you one thing, Hogan would have never, ever, 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 ever in a million years pulled over Owen Hart, Mikey. I know you'd love that, but it never happened. Oh gosh, this is really, really hard. We're gonna get out of here, guys. I'm determined. Oh, there we go. Now, what I like about the Wesley Snipes and the... Oh, dude, I just died again. I didn't even know what killed me this time. Gosh, I'm so bad at this game. This is, as you've probably seen, why I don't stream this too much. Alright, there we go. We've got an extra life now. Throw a special bomb to get below. You guys are on a delay. You've done amazing things. Oh. Yeah, man, that's going back in the days, isn't it? Some great memories, D-Wayne. Fucking hell, man. As I said, I'm totally acknowledging that I'm a noob at this, guy, so cut me some slack. I've got to learn how to play the game on the go. Alright, there we go. We made it out. I don't know if I can go to another dungeon or not. I might not bother. Wait, is there something down here? There's a dungeon down there. I don't know if it's worth the risk or not. You know what? We'll go down. Crap! I'll try. There we go. I thought we'd take the chance here. Because, you know, I need the extra life. So who we got now? Alright, cool. So we're going to go up this way. Oh, no. Well, that was pointless, wasn't it? Jesus. Oh, man. Okay, let's keep going. Bro. The action's awesome in this. Yeah, I'm getting really stuck. I'm probably going to have to move on if I die again. I can't keep repeating the same... As much as I like this game, I can't keep repeating the same level for an hour, you know what I mean? Man, this is nuts. I don't know how to... How am I supposed to get past that? Fuck, it's so hard. I'm not getting any chance to... That's it, I rage quit, guys, sorry. I'm not doing that again. I know that was very, very quick. But I can't handle it today. I'm just going to go on to cars now. That's why I don't stream Broforce often. Now I remember. All right, let me just type this in. We're going to do our final game, guys. Don't forget, I am going to come back on. Driven to win. All right, we're going to update that. As I said, a big thank you for watching. Secondary, I only had the knife for the secondary. Everyone thinks I've got this amazing weapon for the secondary. I really don't. I only had a knife. You guys assume just because I'm an Australian, I know how to use a knife. It doesn't work that way. Not all. I hate to break it to you, but not all Australians know how to use a freaking knife, mate. So we're gonna... All right, let's try this game. This game is actually really, really cool. And as you guys know, we normally do a Disney stream every Sunday, so this will be our quick little Disney game. Oh my gosh. You can get that on Steam and PS4, I think, Rico. So hopefully you guys like this game. So Luke says, Rick, if you're tired, your reflexes will suffer. I'm freaking exhausted, but most people don't give a shit, Luke. They just want their content, so the show goes on, right? That was a bit harsh, but that's the point, like... That's how you have to look at it. Like, Netflix can't just decide one day, Luke, that, oh, I want to have a day off. Because what happens if Netflix has a day off? People are going to unsubscribe and go on Disney, you know what I mean? So, you know, too bad. It's my bad luck. It's tough luck. All right. We got this. And alright, so here we go. We're going to quickly do the extras, and we're going to do the intro mission. Here we go. So we're going to do this, and I'm just going to show you the intro to this game first. Seth has officially become a supporter. Dude, thank you so much. Seth, I'm going to give you a special thank you screen in a second. Seth, I appreciate everything you do, man. And I hope you enjoy all the perks as well, my friend. What are we going to do here?
Remember, skill is everything.
Most of my eating's all right, Luke. Here we go. So yeah, this is really cool, man. There's like little stunt races you can do. There's like time trials, and it's a, you know, for a Disney game. This is actually really nice. I'm actually surprised at how nice the graphics are. So, yeah, we're just doing the intro now. It's just introducing you to the game, and then it's kind of like Sonic Racing, where you got to do different objectives and stuff. So this is just, the sense of speed is, it could be a little bit quicker, but you can jump over things too. These cars actually jump, which is pretty neat.
This is feeling pretty good.
Alright. Oh, you have cars on your PS2? That's right, there is a couple cars games on PS2, isn't there?
That time you showed up. Wow, River Scott. This is so cool.
Alright, see how we go on this bad boy. Alright. So Luke says this looks cool. Yeah, man, I was really, really, really surprised, and I was like, you know, I went to the store and I saw this game and I'm like, oh, cars. And then I saw it was only like $20 US. And I was like, oh, you know what? Well, we do have a Disney show. Why not try it out and see what it's like? And sometimes you can't just assume a game's going to be bad, you know? Sometimes you get surprised. The drifting mechanic in this is so satisfying. It's very, very easy to do. The controls are incredibly tight. That's the biggest surprise about this game. It's so easy to just pick up and play. Like, one of the smoothest kart racing games I played was Sonic Racing. And this is even smoother than that.
I got this, Cruz.
Alright, so this is just the intro, and then we get to pick missions in a sec. What you call a car with wings, an airplane? Dun-dun-dun-tsh. D-Wayne's like, thank you, I'll be here all night. Awesome. Oh, damn, I was like reading the comments and I just smashed into a barricade. See, I'm going to blame you sumbitches for that.
Hey, these are the greatest racers in history. It'd be tough for anybody.
There you go, so that's the intro done. As I said, a big thank you guys for joining us for our very special 4th of July stream, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. So you got race and you got battle race. I guess we'll just do a regular race first. And we got the Fireball Beach Sprint. Alright, well, let's try this out. We'll do the medium. Hit the sand for a quick dash along Fireball Beach's popular coastline. Alright, well, this will be nice. Can you, like, level up your cars or anything? I don't think it makes a difference. So, okay, we'll just use this sumbish. And, alright, let's just go. Alright, sweet. Yeah, someone else mentioned that to me, Nick. I think Matt was telling me about the hot dogs before.
Fireball Beach, folks. This is sure
so, man, this is really cool for a Disney game. Looks really nice. I'm actually really surprised at how nice this game looks, because it's a very, very, very small install size. Yeah, just water, Luke. Let's see how we go this race, huh? So I only ever did the intro because I wanted to kind of save this for you guys. Well, shit, I had a bad start there. Now I'm paying the price, huh? So I think if you... Okay. So you got to try and drift on that blue line in order to get a turbo boost. That makes sense. Alright, neat. Alright, right, well, let's just keep drifting. And oh, look, because that's a little shortcut. Looks like there's shortcuts in this, like in Mario Kart. If this ends up being too hard for us, we can always go back to easy. It's no big deal. I just didn't think it'd be fun if I was in first place the whole race. Alright. Anthony dropped yet another 100 stars. Thank you, Anthony. I'll be right with you, sir. Tap R for two-wheel drive. Oh, I see. Okay, maybe get back. Well, that's better. So how many laps are we going to do? 3 laps. Anthony, I'm going to be right with you with your star screen. Thank you, brother. We're just going to finish the race. Oh, there we are. So we got a couple turbo boosts here. This should get us in the lead, hopefully. This is a pretty decent, challenging racing game, guys. And what I love is it's not as frustrating as Mario Kart because you don't have a shell hitting you up the asshole. I have to say I really enjoy that as well. There we go. Keep getting up there, Rick Dog. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. No, that's okay, Seth. We'll see you next time. I'll be back on again for the late night stream, man. I think Alex asked me what I'm doing before. I'm doing a very, very special Street Fighter V stream. I'm doing all the very special Capcom skins. And, and a couple other bonus things as well. So I'm going to be doing Mega Man. I'm going to be doing Jill Valentine. I'm going to be doing Macho Man and Jesse Ventura. And I'm going to be doing, what's the other skin I was going to do? One of the really, really hot cheap demons from Darkseid. What's it called? Anyway, you guys will see. And we're doing Airman. So, you know, we're doing a lot of Capcom Classic characters tonight. Shell up the asses 2020. Well, yeah. Oh, gosh, Rick. We need to get this turbo boost, guys. I can't quite make it up there, mate. Come on, get that boost, Rick. Oh, come on, Rick Dog. Oh, man, I just, I just haven't been able to get up there. Damn, everyone, oh, man, is 6 the best I can get? We might have to play on medium from now on. Easy, I mean. Oh, no, it's my pleasure, Joe. Good to see you, brother. Happy, man, it's always nice to see you, Joe. Thank you for coming in. Yeah, we'll have to go to easy until I get used to it, I guess. He completely fell apart out there. I almost felt bad. How you been keeping, Joe? Everything all right with you? What did you think? Terrell says, what's my favorite Street Fighter game? It's now number 5. I think number 5 is brilliant, apart from the fact that the single player kind of sucks. Seth and Anthony, this is for you. Thank you, guys. Big shout out to both Seth and Anthony. Thank you so much for coming in. And alright, we're just going to get out of here. Alright, new event. Battle race. Okay, you can do a battle race. So how's that work? Okay, I've just got to back out. Quit to main. I think I need to go in the career. Anthony with yet another 100 stars. Anthony, for you. Man, you're going hard today, sir. Thanks a lot. Big thank you for the 100 stars, Anthony. I think I need to... There's like a career mode that I can... Cup Series... No. Select a game mode. Then okay, no. Spice up your racing experience with the extra mayhem so we can do the Mario Kart stuff. Alright, well, I'm just going to do this on easy this time. I'm not quite ready for medium yet. Alright, let's go. Let's try this race again, this time with weapons. Oh, I'm okay, Joe. I'm a little bit all over the place at the moment, but I'm hanging in there, brother. Thank you for asking. A little bit all over the place, but doing my best. And, alright, yeah. What's new with you, Joe? What are you getting up to? There you go. So now what do we got? Oh, so you're going to use triangle to use it. Okay, that's interesting. So this is practically just like Mario Kart, really. Alright, there we are. So what's that do for me? So I feel like easy is too easy, and then medium is too hard. There needs to be like a balance in between or something. It's alright. Hey, go on, Andrew. I'll try medium again after this race. I'm just trying to find the perfect difficulty. Oh, there we go. Well, see, it's not that much of a walk in the park. He's still coming back for me. Can you look backwards? Oh, there we go. So they're not that far away. Gosh. How's things, Andrew? We got Generation Genesis Gaming in the house. Good to see you, man. No, I think you should go along. You unlock little cutscenes and stuff as well. I've not seen the third Cars movie, so I don't really know a whole lot about it. I don't know if you guys have seen it or not. Hey, go on, Misty Ann. Thank you very much for coming in. Okay, I probably shouldn't have shot a rocket until there was someone ahead of me, but you know, whatever. Alright. Let's use my more turbo here. That's a spirit. Alright, I'm gonna fire that backwards. There we go, hopefully that did some damage. Oh, look at that sumbish. Oh, gosh. Mark, get away from me. Oh, we can actually... Oh, so you can actually take them off the road. Alright, take that, dickface. We got him. I'm a real violent sumbish today. Yeah. So what do you guys think on first impressions? I think the only thing I'd change about this is the sense of speed. I feel like the racing could feel a little bit quicker. But the gameplay is actually a 10 out of 10. I really like it. So drive backward. Oh, there you go. Look at that. That's a bit tricky. Shit. That was a little bit tricky. Yeah, it's just 2020 is a crazy year, isn't it? How you going, Steve? Will I be streaming later tonight? Yeah, I'm coming back on after a little bit of a nap. I'm going to come on, and as I said, I'm doing a very, very special Street Fighter V gimmicky stream. I've got some very special skins to show for you tonight. So we're going to play as, like, Mega Man, Jill Valentine, all that kind of stuff in Street Fighter, in Street Fighter V. So, yeah. Oh, so Ryan has just dropped a big 100 stars. Thank you very much, Ryan. And Anthony has just dropped a massive 2,235. Anthony, that has to be, like, close to 10,000 stars today, dude. You're absolutely amazing. Oh, my goodness. And, yeah, that is a big, big donation, man. I'm just glad you're enjoying the stream. Ryan, thank you as well. They all add up, my friends. What are we going to give to you guys? Well, you know, we're going to have to have
Look at this one.
Excuse me. We're going to have a toast.
You can't even get proper olives, can you? What else we got? Oh,
a little time, time to sing along with One Coin Only, my baby. Thank you so much, fellas. I really appreciate you. Thank you for going the extra mile today, Anthony. Kevin says this game is pretty cool. I'm actually really, really surprised at how much I like this. I'm earning all sorts of achievements and trophies. Oh, we've unlocked a new car. All right, let's try the new car. So we've unlocked the Cup Series. So apparently Cup Series has now been unlocked. So let's try that out. Who wants to have a Who's 2020 Suck Most competition? Nah, I'm not going to enter that. Let's be positive, guys. I know it's easier said than done. Let's try and be positive. All right, so we're going to do that on the medium. I am ready to roll. Your choice. Get ready. Oh, we've only got this car so far. Today's Fabulous Lightning McQueen. Not just regular Lightning McQueen, but the Fabulous one. All right, well, that's interesting. Oh, let's try this out. So Ryan says he's about to try some Override for Xbox One. Misty Ann says you like your headband. Thank you very much. I got a few of these floating around. Let's go positive. You're single. Man, sometimes being single can be the best part of your life, eh? I'm not going to lie. I'm a grown man who sometimes gets lonely from time to time, but... I know right now I'm definitely better off doing my own thing. So I certainly have no regrets. There we go. So now what are we going to do? Just keep doing the little drifties. We've got to build up as many turbos as we can. I'm going to try and use four at once. I'm going to maybe have to try a different strategy. These cars just seem so much quicker than me. And, it's a mech game. What? Oh, there you go. Sounds good. I like those kind of games. I'm not very good at them, though, Ryan. You got the 50s music in the background. It's just making me think of Back to the Future.
Nobody likes a show-off.
Well, there we go. So we made up some spots here. We still need to... Yeah, we need to get moving. Alright, come on. I don't know what these things do. What are these things?
Alright. Nobody likes a show-off.
So you just need to get your life together before involving... Yeah, no, I feel the same too. Like, look at OneCoin. You guys see me every day. I'm like a moody sumbish. I don't want to bring someone into that. Look at how much of a moody prick I am. I'm not going to subject a female to that. We're going to, Alright, so we got one more lap left after this. I'm saving all my boosts for the final stretch, and I'm hoping I can steal a victory. So we got a plan of attack here. This is a Mario Kart vibe. I love it, man. This game is just so charming. As I said, the only thing I would change is just a sense of speed. I think it could be a little bit quicker. But keep in mind, this game was kind of designed for kids as well, wasn't it? Hey, go on, Maddie. Good to see you. Thank you for coming. Oh, shit balls. Get back up there. All right, we've got full turbo, and we're ready to unleash it at the end. So I'm just trying to pick my time, guys. Just trying to pick my time. Alright, I'm going to use one here just as a bonus, and hopefully we can earn another one, see how we go. I think we can get another one before the end. Oh, boy. That's what you said after your recent breakup as well? I guess we're very much alike, huh? A lot of us are alike. Oh, crap. Come on, Rick. Keep going. Waited too long. Shit. Well, second place is not the end of the world. I'll take second. Oh, hey, we just got raided by Blast Processing Video Games. Big shout out to the whole team. How you going, guys? We got the power couple from Blast Processing Video Games. Guys, make sure you check them out. We got the queen herself, Jax. Good to see you, Jax. And a very, very happy 4th of July to you, my friend. Thank you for coming in. We're just doing our bonus game right now. And I don't know how long we'll be playing this for. I just really wanted to show you more than anything. I guess the quicker I can have my nap, the quicker I can come back on. Big shout out to Mikey. Good to see you, Mikey. Anthony dropping yet another 100 stars. Anthony, you legend. Here, have a big man and a nappy. The big Showboski, baby. And how you going there, Jax? You doing all right? We got Justin in here as well. Very big welcome, Justin. Thank you so much for hanging out with us today. As I said, this has been our 4th of July stream. We were just getting into the spirit of things. So here we go. This is the first time we're doing another track. Oh, Jax, you didn't need to do that. Jax says we appreciate the shout out. And Jax has just dropped a massive 500 stars. Guys, as I said, don't forget to check out Blast Processing Video Games, a classic and a current stream. If you like your retros, like Sonic the Hedgehog and you know, a lot of Sega Genesis stuff, definitely the place to check out. They're called Blast Processing for a reason. Jax, thank you so much for the big 500 stars. This is for you. What else are we going to do for you? Oh, we're going to do the Urkel dance as well. We haven't done that in a bit. Oh, it's close enough. It's pretty close together, right, Ryan? Thank you again, Jax. Oh, boy. Oh, we can side bet. All right, so we're going to do a couple more races, guys, and then I'm going to go on a break before the late night stream. You know, even though this is, this has a very NASCAR sort of feel to it, doesn't it? You know, for some reason, this game reminds me of that South Park episode. Yeah, NASCAR! We're gonna go to the left sometimes! My accent is terrible, isn't it? Everyone's gonna be like, Rick, never do that ever again.
Is there a... Oh, you are really asking for it.
Oh, there we go, we got you. Alright, so, I mean, this race kind of feels easier than the last one we did. I guess that's a good sign. Have you ever played this game before, Jax? This is, as I said, this is surprisingly really, really good. This is Cars 3 on the PS4. And it's just basically one of many Mario Kart clones. But it's done really, really well. Yeah, big shout out to Blast Processing once again. How you going there? Oh, damn it. Yeah, probably don't read a comment while you're around a corner, Rick. Also, Tommy says he's going to be a grandpa again. Tommy, big congratulations, my friend. Look at Tommy go. There you go. You can sit by the fire and you can tell stories to your grandkids one day about... Your adventures on One Coin Only. Just don't use the same language that I use. There you go. That's actually a bit pretentious to think that you're going to talk to your grandkids about our brand. But I was only messing. Now, congratulations, Tommy. So. When's the next grandchild due? Team Sonic. I don't like Team Sonic. I prefer this over Team Sonic Racing, to be honest. Now. I like Sonic All-Star Racing Transformed and Sonic All-Star Racing, but Team Sonic Racing was very disappointing for me. I felt like it was missing something compared to the other two. Just, I wasn't feeling it. And Anthony says, can you get a hot dog dance? Absolutely you can, Anthony. At the end of the race, I got you, my friend. You better believe it. Thank you. Anthony just dropped a big 1,173 stars. And dude, if that hasn't earned the hot dog dance, then I don't know what has, my friend. I've got you. We're gonna make that happen. And oh my goodness, we're gonna do okay. So what we're the last lap is after this. All right. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna quickly pause the game, and I'm gonna lose my dignity, and I'm gonna do the hot dog dance because Anthony asked very nicely for it. Kid Jackson, I recommend you close your eyes. I'm a hot dog! Look at me! Look at me! Look at me! That is a D-Wayne game, Jeremy. I'm a hot dog! Everybody party! You're an absolute legend, Anthony. Thank you again. I didn't realize all that time you wanted me to do the hot dog, bro. You only needed to ask, my friend. Oh, I mean, I don't dislike Sonic Mania, but I'm not very good at that stuff, you know what I mean?
Hey, not bad. Impressed yet? You should be. Good effort.
Oh, boy.
Just keep trying your best. Nothing like getting your tires dirty. Last lap. Come on, Lightning.
And, Andrew says he's a hot dog as well. I know. Okay, you're encouraging me to think and say very, very bad things right now, Andrew. The less we talk about hot dogs, probably the better, my friend. I'm just saying. I mean, what do I know? There we go. I'm just trying to... All right, cool. We're going to get back in... Oh, crap.
That's a lot of contact right there.
Do I play Xbox? I own an Xbox One, but I don't own it. I'm lending it off my flatmate. But I've not set it up yet. I don't think I'm going to jump back on Xbox until the new one comes out, to be honest. To tell you the honest truth. But we'll see how we go. Is this like a little shortcut? Oh, damn it! Oh, gosh, I hope I can get at least one more turbo here before the end. That would be really helpful. Okay, we got a couple here. That works. Now we're talking. Yeah! This game's got me on the edge of my seat. This is so much fun. Oh, dude. All right, one more. Damn, this is hard, man. Everyone's just really ultra competitive. Come on, one more, Rick. All right, here we go. I think this is going to be the finish line over here. All right, come on, Rick. Steal the lead. Ah, damn it. All right, that's another second. Peyron says you hit a chew bubble bum and gum, kick some ass, and you're all out of bubble gum. And how you going, Maddie? How's your day going? You all good? Well, you just did, Andrew, so congratulations. Jeremy says, you wonder if Brittany will come in. Probably later on, but she's a little bit busy. She's got her hands full with Navi at the moment. Yeah, no, I'll be getting Forza 7. That's the main reason I'll be getting an Xbox for like the Forza Horizon games? I think that's the main reason. Yeah, I'll be getting the PlayStation and the Xbox. Alright, guys, we're going to do one more race. Oh, I'm hanging in there, Maddie. I'm hanging in there.
Let's take a look.
I don't want to look. Yeah, we're going to do one more race. And, yeah, as I said, I'll be back in a few hours with a late night stream, guys. I just need to take a nap. Well, I might be back earlier. It just depends if I can get a nap in or not. But I really should try and get some sleep. Oh, that's her little one, Jeremy. And, that new PS5 Gran Turismo, the new one that's coming out, that looks pretty incredible. Hey, the lighting effects and everything on that. How you going, Pablo? Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out. Appreciate you. Oh, here we go. It's the last race, everybody. Man, this one looks sweet. I think we're going to have to definitely come back to this one in the future. And we got D-Wayne on YouTube. D-Wayne, thank you very much for popping in, sir. I really appreciate it. Yeah, we're definitely going to have to jump back on this one again. So Matthew says you're going to pick up this game. Now, I couldn't find it digitally, I don't think. Maybe it's available digitally. I got the physical copy. You've got to grab these Disney games while you can, because they usually just have the license for so long. But I don't know how long this game's been out for, but as I said, I'm really enjoying it. I just love how the cars are all talking amongst one another. It just really adds some character, some personality to the game.
Now this is racing.
You want a Resident Evil kart race? That would be awesome. Or a Capcom kart racer where you've got a mixture of different Capcom characters. Kind of like their fighting games. You have Mega Man in a kart, you can have Jill Valentine in a kart, you can have Ryu in a kart, you can have Arthur in a kart. There we go, keep going, Rick Dog. As I said, 3 seconds in a row. I don't know if that's going to be enough to win the championship. That pink car that was just there seems to be the best car in this league. Let's just keep getting these boosts. Damn, we're all the way back down to fifth. There must be some shortcuts everyone's taking. Yeah, it is what it is, huh? We got... Oh, crap. Oh, there's something wrong with James? Oh, crap. I missed... Ah, damn it. That's what happens when you look at comments, eh? Madison, this is Cars 3 on the PS4. This is our little bonus game today. And I'm not doing too good at the moment. That's okay. We can catch up the field, though. Damn it, just smashed into trees, Rick. It's no big deal. You want to see the truck driving sim? Do a zombie version. That'd be interesting, sure. There you go. How do you like that one, dickface? All right, we're making it back up there. How do you like that one, dickface? And Anthony just dropped a big 100 stars, and James with a big 100 as well. Thank you so much, James. I really appreciate that. And Anthony as well. Anthony, sorry, James with 1,000, Anthony with 100. As again, thank you guys. I'm nearly at the end of the race here. I'm going to give you guys big, gigantic thank yous. Are you? Oh gosh. Okay, so this must be the shock. There we go. Look at. Oh shit, man, that's a tough corner. Oh my gosh. Do Pringles and Sega Genesis, I'll send it to you. Pringles. Well, what the hell is Pringles? Pringles. Okay, I'm guessing that's a hack of some description. No, Dwayne, don't you be sending me those troll games today. Thank you very much. Yeah, you don't want to be sending me those troll games. But yeah, thank you once again to James and Anthony. Oh, damn it. He got me again. I think I got second in this championship. So what? Oh, look, I was 1 point off. Ah, oh, damn, that's a bummer. All right, I'm going to go here. And I'm going to give this to James, and I'm going to give this to Anthony. Thank you so much for the kind donations, guys. And also, we're going to do the Dudley boys. What's up? But, guys, thank you so much for coming in for our 4th of July theme for One Coin Only, guys. We did a big mixture of games. We did Captain America, we did G.I. Joe, we did Bad Dudes, we did Broforce, which was absolutely freaking awesome. I do apologize that I didn't do so great at Broforce, but I can get some practice in and we can try again in the future. And then we just did a little bonus game of Cars Driven to Win, which just got us through to the 3 hour mark, guys. So once again, appreciate you all for watching. I'm going to have a quick nap now, guys, and then I'm going to come back with a very, very special Street Fighter V stream. So we're going to be doing gimmick costumes for Street Fighter V. We're going to be doing, like, Mega Man, Air Man. We're going to be doing, like, Macho Man, Randy Savage, all that kind of stuff. And we'll probably also do an online match here and there as well. So hopefully you guys enjoy that. But, guys, thank you very much for watching. Appreciate all of you. Stand by while I put the credits on as well, and I'll send you guys to another awesome stream, and I will see you guys again in a little bit. Take care, everybody.